I'm ready to win some money. I'm ready to win actually $30,000.
Yeah, let's go. Wait, isn't it only like 2,500 per person per team? Like per. Ooh.
Well, then I can't.
Unless
play
he changed the amount, I don't know. I remember a couple weeks ago he was like only 2,500 per teammate.
I don't know.
We didn't even make the going live tweet on Ludwig's account.
We didn't? Oh,
it says Connor eats pants, Prezzo, Stonepa, and Mags is awkward.
Whoa!
They left us out.
That's fucked.
It's okay. I teamed with Ludwig on Rust back in the day, so that's probably it. That's probably it. It's okay.
Ludwig just literally hates me. He hates my guts. He wants me dead.
He hates
no,
me.
No, that's true.
Oh, it's fine. I'm used to Ludwig hating me.
Yep.
Hold on, I'll be right back. Yo. What is up, everybody? We're live. I feel like I'm like an actual like streamer right now.
Making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame away. What's wrong with you?
Wait, we all have to join a VC? Hold on. Oh shit.
Hey, what's up, brother? Yo.
Switch on the stream.
Oh my god, there's so
many.
Dude,
I made it.
What happened?
Where am I? Hello?
I just put my wife up.
Let's get Uber free. Good luck, my streamer. 3 hours tops.
Nice. Cool.
Sweet.
What?
Yuri left.
Was that it?
Oh, yeah.
What is going on? Yeah, ba.
Thank you. We all really appreciate that. Thank you.
What is going on?
Ghibli. That was awesome.
I was really in the dark before, but now I can see.
I just said Ghibli in the middle of the fucking chat.
Is he coming back or?
I don't think. I think he's supposed to
leave. I don't know what's going on. I'm deafening. Literally, what is going on? I can't hear anything. I'm like stressing out. Thank you, Terrace50, for the sub. We're representing Vivans Gaming. Maybe I need to undeafen.
Oh, man. Who stole me?
Chibli.
Let's try to run away.
Me too. I'm so scared of streamers, dude.
It's all cool now, dude.
I can recognize that laugh anywhere.
Y'all are terrifying.
Sorry.
Chibli.
Okay, we're back.
Hi, Progan.
Hello.
I just keep saying Chibli and muting myself so he doesn't know who it is. But it's me. It's me. I'm doing it.
Huh?
Who?
Also, let's talk about how.
Who's that?
We'll go over the rules, and then if you have any questions at the end, we can go over them, and then we'll get the event started. Sound good?
Yeah.
I'm muted right now.
Affirmative.
Welcome to Ludwig Monday from Fortnite. That's the only legal name we're allowed to use. From Epic Games. We have somehow convinced the good people of Epic Games to provide us with $33,000 for this event.
Sheesh.
So we will be paying out winners with buku bucks. Now, a couple of ground rules. We are going to play 5 games of no-build Fortnite. All right? In the game, anything goes except for tanks. Zero tank usage will be allowed. You can use the 2 battle buses, which are located on the map. I don't know where, but they are located on the map. But you cannot use tanks. If you use tanks, I will be upset and eliminate you. The payouts work very, very easy. If you get a battle royale, a victory royale, if you win any of the games, your team gets $4,000, $1,000 each.
4 racks, bro.
Ow. 4 bands, bro.
What?
Total. So that, quick math, that's 20K divvied out. We will also be tracking points throughout the 5 games, such as placements, total kills. Those will be tallied up, and you can see how those are broken down in the announcements channel. We will pay out first place an additional 5K, second place an additional 4K, and then we're going to pay out a random placement between 1 and 24K.
Please.
So I'm just gonna do a random number generator.
Why?
Just because maybe someone's 20th and sad and wants $1,000, and then they'll get it.
But then 19th is sad.
Get fucked. I don't want. I can't.
Got it.
Everyone,
what if the winner wins?
I like watching a YouTube video.
Okay,
right
yeah,
now.
It is funny.
Wait, are tents banned?
Tents are banned.
Tents
yes.
are also banned.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Two bans. Two bans.
Yeah, yeah. No bringing over weapons from previous rounds or games. I'll keep it.
So we can heal in it, though, right?
You can.
Listen.
If you
no
tent,
okay,
in a
that's
tent,
fine.
It's like summer camp. All right, you're going home.
What yeah. about gold? Can you use gold?
Like
buying guns,
like
buying
weapons.
That's so
carry over.
Yeah,
the,
I
the
think. The
oh, okay.
Custos, so I don't yeah. think that matters.
I've been farming gold all day.
Yeah, wait, waste time. Are we saying no? You can't buy guns or anything with gold then?
You can.
You can. Turn that off.
You have to re-earn it during the game.
Oh yeah, I mean, you would have to use a tent to carry it over.
That's
excellent.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Lanka.
So that's the general rules. We'll start the games pretty quickly. There's going to be
Thank
a
you for
code
sub, Chief Queef.
That appears in the announcement chat. Only the party leader has to add that. You just click on squads, and then in the bottom right, it says custom code. You put in the code, and then you
I'm not
ready
doing
it.
That shit.
only the squad leader has to do that. Super that's easy.
Make sure everybody's on NA West, too, right? We're playing on West? Yeah.
Oh my
We're
God. Playing NA
That's
West.
A guy that plays Fortnite. Oh, no.
Yep.
And we're going to try to go with all the games to try to get everyone out of here. Within 2 to 3 hours. If someone doesn't make it in, I will reset once per round just to make sure. And we'll address that if it comes up.
Why are you why are you flailing around? Why are you botching this
question?
Everyone's embarrassed to
ahead,
listen to
go
you.
Go ahead, question. Go ahead.
Yeah, I think someone in this channel doesn't know how to go to NA West. How would he or she do that?
Click on the three bars. Yo, the
general question.
I got you. Yo, the three bars on the top left.
Yeah,
and then
yeah.
click the gear, the hit settings, and then you're going to go to the gear on that second page, and then it's going to be matchmaking region, and then go to NA West.
Can I make someone well, else the team leader? Because I'm a fucking boomer, and
oh,
I don't want
to not this fucking liberal, dude. Shut him up. Shut him up.
Can I call myself
can
a
Hassan redistribute team leader, please? Thanks.
That's what I'm doing. I'm redistributing it to Nesua. Okay.
Yo, real quick, Hassan.
What's up?
Yo, did you decide or no?
What?
Did you decide?
Radio silence.
On oh, I don't know. Is this a D's nuts joke
no,
or something?
No, it's not. It's a serious question. Okay, I texted you. Never mind. I guess you didn't get the text. It's not a big deal.
Damn.
It's kind of crazy.
What is going on? What is going on, man?
Embarrassed.
I'm muted. Nobody can hear
fucking
me.
Fucking curved live on stream.
Wait, I have
but it's
no
funny
idea
talking
what
like
what
they can't
going,
hear me.
Wait, what? Decide on what?
Yeah, decide on these nuts, motherfucker!
Oh!
Hi, guys. I'm a member of the tournament.
We needed that.
What he gets for stealing my team.
Yeah, I'm leaving. Okay, have fun.
Everyone head back to your teams. If you have any questions, you can stay and ask. If not, everyone disperse, and we will start within, 5 minutes.
Good luck, everybody.
Thank you. Good luck, guys. Good luck. Have fun.
I love you.
Uh-oh. Really nice stuff.
Fuck
you,
Are we streaming?
You suck.
I love you, Russell.
Yeah.
I love you.
Oh, my God.
Fuck you, guys. Please don't kill me.
Okay.
Don't shoot at the Jinx skin.
Oh, my God.
Okay, wait, why did you give me party leader back?
Because he doesn't want to type in the code, dude. He doesn't want to type in the code.
I don't want to read the code. I'll put it on your responsibility if you...
I did it. Fuck you, dude.
Yeah, so okay. Who wants to do the point
me.
Of view?
Ain't gonna be me.
I don't know if mine will let me.
All right, Hoover, you're up.
What? What do you mean I'm up?
Hey, we did nose goes, and it just kind of...
Okay.
The thing is, I genuinely would, but my internet is actually dying.
I'm going to leak the code. I'm going to leak the code, and it will be on Dotcolin's hands if he gives me this code.
Listen, I hate to...
Just don't go live until after you put the code in.
No, Hoover, you don't have any code. You just have to stream your game in the Discord.
Oh,
I hate to be that guy, but stonepa does have a 3090, so...
I'm sorry,
my internet
camera,
is breaking. I have 700 bit rate.
Have you,
okay?
Have you tried having your internet not break?
Yeah.
Is this working?
Yeah. Okay, wait. I gotta set it to squads really quick. I gotta set the squads, and then I think I got the code in, so I think we're good. Everyone ready up?
My internet's gonna break.
I think you have to ready first.
Something else. I'm already.
Oh, good. My bit rate goes to zero the second I ready up. This is awesome.
Okay, look at my. Is this on? Do you see this?
Yeah, I can see. You're just sharing your OBS. You're yeah. Your camera's fucked up.
I don't know what happened. Why is it broken now?
Why are you screaming?
I don't. Is that? I don't know. They might actually want you to stream it as opposed to that. I don't know.
No, I think it works. I think they just need. I mean, to come, it, I mean, okay. Well, they're actually gonna come into VC and spectate you. So unless you want to be
my
on
camera's
camera
broken
for
now.
Extreme.
Well, it's kind of funny. I have you see the thing I have underneath my face cam? Vivance Gaming.
I can screen share. I'm just not doing 1080.
Oh, okay. Well, then I think maybe you should do that because I don't know if my internet's going to be able to handle it.
Okay. My. Well, we'll see if this works.
Yeah, I would, but my internet is very bad right now. So
I mean, I can try, but I don't know how well it's going to go.
I don't even know what happened to my camera. You were the first one to point that out.
Here. Let's give it a shot.
My internet's actually going to tank because of this.
All right, we'll
see. Welcome to the club. Welcome to the club.
I know.
Oh, wait, no, wait. Me and Colin are both left. Oh.
Oh, I leaked the code.
No, you didn't.
I'm kidding.
Oh, my God.
You're so stupid.
It's like, imagine us being the group.
You're actually so dumb. Do not.
If I leak that shit, I would be done.
You just leave. Like, don't even say anything. Just
go. Dude, yeah, I already have a track record of leaking things. I didn't want to fucking do it again. Like, I'm good.
Yeah.
You should be the one that does it then.
No. Because I leak it again and then everyone goes, look at this guy. He leaked. No.
Hey, I mean, then everybody would know your name, right? Hoover.
No. Surely not, guys. Surely not. No.
All right, well, I'm going to stop sharing my screen if you are good, Colin.
Yeah, I think I should be fine.
And if you have issues, let me know, and then we can try to swap out.
Why is my camera, like, broken?
I'm wearing a League of Legends skin, and I'm just going to dab on everyone that I kill. And
damn.
Hit him with
the
gritty.
I've been good in the shop while we're here. Oh, wait, does that unready me? No, I'm good.
No.
It's been a while. Okay.
How many people are playing? Is it 60?
I think it's 80 in total. I think there's 20 teams.
Oh my god. Oh, okay, shit. I thought I was on display capture for OBS.
Oh my god.
Dude. Put the code away. You don't need the code out anymore, man.
Get that code away!
No, I was bringing up the Discord on my main monitor to look at it.
Oh my god.
You could also leak it like that, man.
I wasn't in the general chat, though. We're fine.
I was stressed.
You're freaking
out.
Me out, man. You're freaking me out, dude.
I'll just say that, like, you told me to leak it. Then you take
why would you say that? Why would you say that? That's not true.
I mean, he wouldn't leak it on his own, right? I mean, someone would have to dare him, right?
I don't even have
dog.
It copy and pasted either. I have like a bunch of spaces copy and pasted.
I didn't even open up the code yet. I don't even know what it is.
Wait, does anybody in my chat want the code? You want to get in here?
What a lucky subscriber.
One of y'all, you're going to win some money. If we got four people to make a new team and it just won, like, what happens then?
And then just, like, we can't let them know where it came from. It's just a random new team.
Listen, if we get four people that are, like, gods in Fortnite to get in this game secretly and then they win and give it to us, like...
And they have to give us half the money. Yeah,
that's
yeah.
a plan. That's a plan. They'd give us all the money.
Yeah. Dude, the rule that, like, a random team is just getting $1,000 is crazy.
I didn't even know... $4K. That's crazy.
I thought that it was, like... Because when he originally announced it, he just said that... They'd split 2,500, so like each teammate would get 2,500. This is so much bigger.
Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Like, wait. If we just win one game, like, that's what, 1K each?
We're like millionaires if we win one game.
No, but do we get to win that? Because it's one random team between what numbers?
So
is it
1 in 20.
Numbers,
so
is it
it's
placement numbers?
I mean, either way, like, we're in that. I mean, we're either team 5 or we're whatever team we're in the final round.
Yeah, it doesn't matter what place we place because there's a chance we just win money. It's epic.
Yeah.
We're winning
which
money.
Which is weird, like...
Money.
What are you guys gonna do with the money?
I'm gonna leak the code. No, with the money, I'm gonna you know, make some investments. Make a Forbes 500 company, you know. Fortune 500. Pardon me.
Create the new
show. Was
there
anything at the end of the explanation? Because I kind of just like dipped.
I just said I love Russell. Right.
Yeah, I saw you dancing in the Fortnite game.
Yeah, I kind of dipped to use the bathroom while he was talking. So.
Basically, no tents, no tanks. Party bus is good.
Okay. Yeah, there's no tents at all. I can't even heal in it.
Yeah.
I didn't even realize
you
could go
inside. I think that was pretty much. That's the main. Oh, and then if somebody in the team doesn't make it, they will only reset once per game. So like, if they reset and the second game somebody's not in, you're screwed.
Okay.
Okay, so we got one game to throw.
Oh, we got
we're
zero,
like all the way in. Oh, wait, my teammate didn't get in. We got a. It's like last game.
Like if we die.
Oh my god. Point Crow's teammate is updating their game. Yikes.
Ooh. No, dude.
Imagine.
Imagine Ludwig when he finds out if Prezzo was her teammate that he didn't even have the game installed and he would have installed the whole game.
Dude, shout out to Ludwig tweeting out the outdated ass list.
I know, dude.
Honor and
we're not even
Prezzo.
On there.
Thank you. Thank you, Ludwig. I am literally your best friend.
Let's
and
just
you don't
all
even
tweet at there and just say, hey, man. I'll tweet at Ludwig.
Where is Hoover?
He's not giving you guys the love you deserve.
Everyone's spamming the Ludwig tweet. Dotcolin left Jake S. That's fucked up, guys. Dude, it's an outdated list. It's an outdated list. He's on our team.
It is.
In the replies, there's somebody who's like, small creator tournament. Connor grabs Prezzo, who's like everyone's editor.
He's not even playing.
And he's under 1K.
The original team. I'm like, isn't that two big creators technically? Like, is Prezzo really not averaging 1,000?
He's
Prezzo averages
underneath.
Like 400,
yeah.
Like
oh, dang.
500?
I don't know. Prezzo's just a name everybody knows. So I just, you know, expect.
Yeah.
Yeah. No one clip this shit and send it to him. He's going to ruin his life.
400 is a good average. What the fuck?
No, 400 is good. I mean, compared to most of the people on Twitch.
True.
No, I just know it'll ruin his life. So, you know, don't.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, hearts in chat for Prezzo.
Yo, shout out Prezzo.
For real. Prezzo.
Oh, for real.
Dude, I don't know why my camera is still, like, gray and purple.
Yeah, bro, we got... It's... Connor eats pants, Stonepa, Prezzo, Mags.
Everyone, we're starting in 2 minutes!
It's
2 minutes, everybody!
2 minutes!
Most of the captains of the team are, like, big streamers. Like, more than 1K.
Well, that's the whole thing, is it?
Yeah.
The main guy is supposed to be
people?
Big. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It was supposed to be Connor, but he's like, oh, I'm gonna go on Mizkif's show instead.
Like,
fuck
okay,
you,
dude. If
he loses
probably
that
has
a
shit,
better chance
it's gonna
of
be
winning
actually
there.
Funny.
Fuck you, man. I hate you, Connor. I hate you.
Imagine if he loses it and we're the random team that gets 4K.
Like we win like 3 games, so it's actually like 12K, and then we get the random.
True.
Imagine we hit random every fucking round, and we just cash out, and Connor fucking chokes round one. He
Wait,
gets
it's every
out of
round? I thought it was just at the end.
No, it's at the end.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was every round.
No,
aww.
No. It's at the end of the tournament.
That actually makes more sense. I thought it was like every game he does a rank.
Yeah,
yeah.
I mean, that'd be crazy.
I'm just like, yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'm like, Jesus Christ.
So how many matches are there?
Five.
Five games.
Wait, Connor got out on Schooled?
Wait, he's out.
No shot.
No shot.
Wait, did he?
Imagine.
Oh my god, he just got out. Bro.
Whoa.
No
way.
You're losing both bags, Connor. You can't pick and choose.
I feel like he's actually going to try and fucking talk to Lud right now, see if he can hop in.
I mean, that one guy is updating his game. He's probably going to have some time.
True.
Possible
big move from Connor.
How did he get out already? He's always, like, cracked.
Maybe he listened to me and threw.
Dude, I literally, last night in, like, his Discord, he's like, man, I want to play Among Us with you guys, but I got to study for school. And then he got out.
Were you playing Among Us in Discord?
Yikes. There
are
some people
play
playing
Among Us VR.
Dude, I got.
Year,
I'm
right?
ready. I'm ready.
Yeah. I'm ready.
I'm so hyped.
It's gonna be the game of the winter.
Yeah, Connor just lost and by a lot. So.
Ooh, that's big.
Isn't he gonna come coach? Do you think we'll be better or worse with
Connor
coaching?
I don't really know exactly what he means by coaching, but I love the moral
he's
support.
I think he's just gonna sit in here and give us advice.
Literally.
What advice?
Or just, I don't know. He'll probably just be like, woo, you got this, guys. And then if we don't get a kill, we're a disappointment. So.
Connor's definitely one of the goats of Fortnite, but his in-game knowledge, I mean, it's all right. You know, it leaves a little bit to desired. But it's about repping the brand, and Connor Esports, one of the most prestigious esports organizations. So we're in for a treat.
Connor's
we
got to
make him proud.
Out.
Damn.
That's crazy, Connor.
He got beat by Wantep.
That's
how you lose to Wantep. Jeez. I'm actually just embarrassed. I'm embarrassed.
I mean,
at least
like in his defense, Wantep's in like high school. It's like fresh knowledge for him.
True. I'm embarrassed on so many levels as a coworker, as a friend, as a mod. I'm just like, this is a disaster. A disaster. I did see Wantep was live last night, like doing cahoots to study.
Cahoots,
really?
So, you know, maybe he's ahead of the curve.
Coots are something different.
Okay, we're still waiting. 73.
It
players.
Was okay, so it was fun when they said it's starting in 2 minutes, and I don't want to speculate, but I feel like it has been 2 minutes is the thing.
Dude, it's a streamer tournament. It's
gotta be a little scuffed, you know.
Yeah. No. I'm just saying. I'm putting it out there.
They're just,
you know,
too nervous to write up because they know we're gonna dispute the lobby.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Listen, I need for my sanity. I need to eliminate like Kudet and like
NCD
like,
in the
I need
third.
To kick their, I need to Dude, kick. The, yeah, I need to kick their asses.
Team, well, I hope they don't. I feel like some people might have streamer mode on, so we won't even get to see the names.
Damn. I mean, if you see Master Chief, that's Hoodat. Hoodat always rocks up.
Does he have like the Xbox Master Chief one? Or
I don't think so. I think it's just normal green.
Okay.
I could whip out the Xbox Master Chief.
There's some okay people. Like, I don't feel like a lot of these teams are that great. I'm gonna be honest.
I think if we mostly play as pussies. I feel like we. Oh, hello.
Howdy.
Oops,
yo.
Hi.
Did it start yet?
No.
No, we're still waiting.
I just finished.
Oh, did you win?
Yeah, we saw.
You lost.
You got out.
We heard.
Oh man. Damn.
Yikes, dude. Lost yikes, dude.
Tip. You guys better win so that I get money.
You what? Win in well, our hearts, man. Hey, yeah, well, hold on.
Hey. You know, it's the thing. I think the money goes to the players. Is the thing. So, you know.
I think we all gotta like bring it like $50 each, you know, just for the coach.
I think the coach should pay us $50 each. Who's with me?
Oh, you know, yeah, that's fair.
We all see him driving
the
Tesla.
The map.
I see him driving that Tesla. Mm-hmm.
Connor, did you hear how the pay is?
What is it?
It's first place, second place get like $5,000, $4,000, and then a random ass team that just gets picked will get $4,000.
Well, no, every game. So every winner of every game gets $4,000. Every Wait. Team.
Every
so
game?
Yeah,
yeah, every winner.
I think so. Yeah, so out of game like games 1 through 5,
oh,
like if we were to win 2 games, we get $8,000 as a team.
Oh, and then at the end of the tournament, or then
first
maybe
place, second place, and third
game.
Place gets extra cash, and then it's randomized. There's the one random team at the end, 1 through 20, that gets what was it, $1,000 or $4,000? $4,000.
Put in a good word, Connor. Let's see if we can, you know, make sure the odds are in our favor.
Yeah, grease some palms.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
what is party people?
You're trolling, Zoil.
Yo, you're trolling. Hey, Zoil.
What's up, lads?
Zoil.
Howdy.
Yeah.
You wanna like turn a blind eye to our team, and we'll turn a blind eye to yours.
No. I'm just gonna let you guys know. No hard feelings when we win.
Wait, Zoil. If you win,
oh,
can I have your
wow,
money?
Wow.
Wait. If you win, can I have your money?
No, I need it, man.
Okay, dude. Okay.
You know, don't we all?
Yeah, I think I need it a lot more. You're in the UK. Like, where are you using that on?
I'm arming myself, bro. The zombie apocalypse is coming soon here.
Yeah, because
seen Shaun of the Dead.
Oh yeah, good movie.
So how's everyone doing? You guys are hopeful.
Yeah, hey, we're just planning on winning, mm-hmm. planning out our victory speech.
Yeah. Who's on
yeah,
your
we,
team?
We get wins.
Who's on my team? Russell and Darion.
And
you're so lucky. Russell still doesn't get like viewers, man. You got him on your fucking team.
Like, is Russell good?
Didn't he win
That's
last time?
Maybe. I don't remember.
Yeah, I think he won with Mitch and...
Nick Pollum.
I think. Yeah. I don't know who their fourth was.
It doesn't matter. We're winning this time.
Wait, Connor, I thought you were supposed to be on Scald.
I was. I just lost.
You just lost.
I had to drop out of this so that I could go on Scald, and then I got, and then I lost, and now I'm here, and I can't play because I already dropped out.
Oh.
Yeah.
Damn.
Yeah.
That sucks.
It's Ludwig's fault.
Well, can right, well, I get free income without playing?
Good luck, guys. I want to be in the team when, you know, the game starts, so. Yeah.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Right. Hey. Right. Hey, man. Hey.
Hey. Good luck, man. Good luck.
Yeah.
Hey, you're gonna need it.
Okay, man. Take care, man.
And he's gone.
What the fuck is your bitrate, man?
You know, I'm not gonna lie. My stream does this thing. Tonight. It does this thing where, like, if I'm just, like, just chatting, like, looking at Twitter, it'll be, like, the most 8K stream you've ever seen. But if I'm the captain of a LUDWIG tournament, then it's 700 bitrate. So, you know, these things happen. You know,
Do you live in dorms?
I'm the captain.
Well, I'm the captain, so.
Wait, hold on. I'm muted right now. Nobody can hear me. Thank you so much for the subs. The five get the subs. Jinx. Oh my God, Jinx cat.
We're going in.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the five gifted subs. And oh wait, we're actually playing.
Wait. Is my screen share working?
I think it is.
Yeah, it's just working.
Okay, sick.
And like I said, we can swap out if need be too.
I'm just gonna leave the game. I can't do this.
Okay, I think we do stressing. Bugle, and if not Bugle, then pivot to the place next to it or Sleepy.
Oh, dude.
Hoover, you want me to come over and just
do you
sit
really
want to
go Bugle?
You want to come over and sit behind?
Do you think people are going to go camp cuddle?
Hold on. After this game.
Good loop beginning.
Well, I mean, I'd have to drive over now.
Okay. I just have trash all over my room. Like, do you care about that?
Do you think I give a shit?
Okay, no, sure. You can sit behind me.
Okay.
If you want.
I'll bring my Vivens.
Oh my God. Hey, man. I already have some. Look at my stream. Do you see that?
Yeah. Okay, I'm Vivens Gaming. We're dropping Bugle, right?
Yeah,
okay.
Go Bugle.
I'm not gonna lie. I almost just forgot that we're in like a tournament, and I was about to just drop for no reason. No,
we're just chilling, honestly.
We just gotta hope to get a.
We need to look around and make sure that there's not a ton of teams. If there's a ton of teams, then we bail.
I don't
think
anybody this way yet.
If there's a ton of teams, bail to this area.
I think we're good. I don't see anybody.
I don't want to look.
Oh, there's a couple people, but looks like they're. Oh wait, there's a
squad.
Dude,
okay, yeah, there's no shot. There's like actually, I'm seeing like.
There's one.
Okay, so where are we dropping then? Where are we dropping?
Fuck it. Okay, we'll just go. They're landing low. We gotta land the building.
I'm getting
either first limbed or
there's one team here.
So they're on a party bus. They're on a party bus already.
So we're safe.
Okay.
They got a party bus.
They have the party bus.
Oh God.
Wait, they actually have shreds.
Right away then, though, right?
I forget this is like Hunger Games where like I'm playing against fucking. Oh my God, there's people in this building! I forget how fucking people are actually playing! Oh my God.
Dude, my fucking.
Holy dude!
Dude, my frame rate is awesome right now. I love
screen sharing. Okay, yeah, mine is like breaking.
I love screen sharing.
Wait, hold on. I'm about to shoot this fucking school bus. I have a fucking rocket.
Is that. Oh, yeah, okay. Like, is that a good idea? But.
I don't know.
That was right next to me.
Wait, I got C4s. I'm gonna throw them from the roof.
Dude, there's too many people here.
No!
Where are they? I was getting shot.
Wait, they're doing the whole fucking building.
Yeah, they're going.
Oh my!
Dude, this is like. Okay, I hit the bus.
What is happening?
Dude, I don't know.
I have to get it. I don't have any.
I'm actually sensory overloaded, man.
I'm so bad.
Right here.
I'm so bad.
Guys.
I got hope pushed in.
We have. Got to lay low. Oh my God, you're killing. Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm down.
There's other guys on me. We'll
grab your boots.
I need to take off these fucking glasses. Why am I having them on?
Hoover, on you.
Oh my God.
Okay.
I don't think this game.
Okay, dude. Okay, dude. Oh my God.
Bro, fuck this.
Okay, we are not going back here.
Should I dip?
We might need to get a reboot, right?
Yeah, well, you need the reboot because there's no way you're gonna survive this entire thing.
I say this. Wait,
Colin,
hide, and then come back for the reboot. Okay.
Just head up in the mountains. I don't think they'll come.
No. I'm gonna go over here. I'm gonna loot this area, and then I'll come back.
Okay.
Well, that
the thing is,
that's a little scary.
What the hell?
Where's my fucking phone?
If you see footsteps, you have got to ditch. All right, we still have 200 seconds.
Somebody's in a tank. It might be IO guards, maybe. I've got 200 seconds.
Oh, it's probably guards then. I don't think anybody's in a tank.
Dude, it's CDN.
Wait, it's looted. What the hell? Oh, that might actually be a player in a tank.
Careful, man. Careful.
Yeah, I know.
You could just literally hide.
No, I know, but I need to find heals because I'm going to fucking get beamed if I don't have heals.
Sure.
Dude, dotcolin is the ant venom of this game right now. Like, ant venom was the goat of the survival games. Dotcolin's gonna be the ant venom of fucking Fortnite.
We cannot land with people. It just can't happen.
That's not happening.
Just because it's one, I was like, oh, one team, not bad. No, it's the game is. I mean, for me, like, it's lagging a lot
because
I'm on. Like, I don't want to take battles unless I have good gear. You know.
Yeah.
Okay, that is IO guards. Okay.
Good.
Is there really no like heals anywhere?
That's looted.
Okay, that sucks.
Dude, these people are probably gonna squat fucking the bugle, I feel, because it's in the zone. I don't know why they'd leave.
Unless they're trying to go for elims.
Listen, if they're I'm not encouraging my viewers to hop over to other streamers and get information, but you know, hey, if you see a streamer who's at there, you know, maybe just, you know,
Let me know, you know?
I think now's a good time to just break the rules, grab a tank.
Just to get the I mean, you're not shooting anybody, you're just going for the reboot.
No,
cards,
I'm just,
right?
You know, yeah. I'm just driving, you know?
Yeah, you're living life.
Okay.
I mean, this is very salvageable. Okay, is it actually Hassan, or is my chat trolling?
Did Hassan kill me?
No, Hassan. What?
I don't think it's Hassan, because I killed one of the teammates. I didn't think it was somebody on Hassan's team, because Hassan's team is Hassan, Frogan, and...
Chibli is at Pronoun Park! Okay. I've got to stop reading my shit, man.
Okay, I'm checking to see if there's people still here. It doesn't look
I feel like they'd leave to go loot elsewhere.
No. Yep, there's still people here.
Oh, are they damn.
Is there
you got 90 on mag.
Roof? No, fuck. Okay, well, this sucks, because...
I do think it's worth making a little bit of noise to grab them, I feel.
Yeah, I can always take zip lines out.
Yeah. Oh, are they leaving with the car?
Dude, Daily Bugle looks completely run down now.
They might be, maybe?
Fuck, we shouldn't have landed here, man. God damn it. If they leave, that's... Oh, they're actually breaking all the buildings. I understand. That's fucked up.
Oh, fuck.
Yo, they're gonna break that shit down.
Yeah, you're gonna break that building.
You're gonna die at fall damage if you do not do something, maybe.
Get back on that, yeah.
Oh. This is fucked up for you. You might have to ditch us. I think you might have to ditch us.
Yeah.
Oh my god. You have to ditch.
Yikes.
You just have to solo. Okay. All that matters now is placement, honestly.
Yeah.
You're coming after you, yeah.
I know.
Just fuck kills, placement.
Fuck, dude, they're following me, bro.
You're good.
You got this, dotcolin.
You got this.
Don't say look out if they're not near me, bro. That's fucked.
He said you're the goat, did he not?
Oh, I think
I said out. You're the goat.
Oh.
Yeah, man. Yeah, he screamed look out. No, I said you're the goat, man.
Maybe hide out in this house for a little bit?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Eat it.
Yeah.
Man, this is a fun game we're playing.
This is fine, though, because, I don't know, like, there's an art to soloing a squads game, you know? It fucking sucks that
you couldn't
get rebooted, but...
If you somehow win this, I mean, that's just good.
For this house? Dude, if there's motherfuckers in this
I
house,
I think you should.
Actually...
Well, I mean, you'll see the... You have footsteps on it. You
see...
Yeah, you would see footsteps. It's unlooted.
Yeah, I know.
Oh,
that's big.
Huge. Holy fucking shit.
That's big.
The thing is, right, like, as long as we just now on, if we see another team, we just ditch, and then we would just wouldn't have this issue, and we're set, we're stacked, we're goated,
yeah.
Throated.
It honestly, like, a better strat to be, or to do, would maybe just, like, even, yeah, just going for, like, break off houses like these.
Yeah.
Even
I don't think anyone else.
Loot, it just
I mean, as long as we each get
yeah.
at least one gun. Then we can go to, like, if there's a spot that has maybe two houses?
I just feel like straight up, like, I mean, I'm just saying, like, me personally, like, on this ping, like, I cannot clutch up a 1v1. Like, it needs to be squad battles, or it's just, like, I'm useless,
You shouldn't
I
even
feel.
Be in a situation where you're 1v1. Like,
yeah. Exactly,
if you're in that situation, you should just run.
I ran to save Hoover,
yeah.
But
I
truthfully
right
should have just stayed
it.
Back.
No, I don't want to waste it with that.
Yeah.
I think
Well, do you use C4s often? Because maybe it'd be best to have the shield then if you don't.
I'm gonna fucking load up a car with it. I'm staying to my meta.
I'm not gonna lie, chat. I'm talking
you
to you all now. I just all my fucking intuitions about this game went out the window
actually,
as soon as I actually hopped in the game.
That's big. That's big.
This is
you're keeping a pistol
right now. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh lord.
Hey, no pre- look. I mean, I'm not gonna lie, people are not.
What's happening? Why did this go quiet? Why did this go quiet? My Discord is rebooting. Why is my Discord rebooting? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Why is my Discord down? Oh my god, my Discord is down! Oh, whatever. Fuck this.
I can't wait for Connery's pants in the Hoover background.
I could easily fucking.
I'm back.
Fuck that.
All right, I'm back. I don't know what the fuck happened.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm going to.
You're fine. It ain't worth it.
Honestly, I think just hiding most of the match will be like if you see somebody.
Let me look at the points breakdown.
Dude, fuck, dude, it's those daily. Like that's what I'm saying. Like being around Daily Bugle is actually the biggest pain in the ass because rotating up there, it's just like there's nothing on there and it's like a giant slope. Okay, they just got killed over there.
So it's
oh, that's fucking that's S3K.
Oh my god,
S3K damn
rebooting or near the reboot.
Oh, and they have crowns, man. Damn.
Yeah.
Okay, 11th to 12th gets 2 points, 6th to 10th gets 5 points, 2nd to 5th gets 7 points, Victory Royale is 10 points, and eliminations are only 1 point. So,
okay.
I mean, you can get 5th place.
So you can win.
Straight up, you get 5th place, that's 8 fucking points.
Wait, where are you seeing the point breakdown?
It's an announcement, so you have to scroll up a bit.
Where are the kills?
Kills are only 1 point.
Okay, so I have 1 point right now.
The squad has 1 point. Dude, you're at 98 health. You ran away from the thing too early, man.
Dude, who gives a shit?
Dude, that 2 HP could save your life one day.
That can make the difference.
That could save your life one day. Wait, is my bitrate actually look viewable now? Oh my god. Huge.
Bro, you just jinxed it.
You're jinxing. Probably.
Are there people? Probably. Okay, there's people up there. Fuck. Okay, I'm just holding this shit.
I mean, you got a pretty fucking good storm. All things considered,
yeah.
To be stranded,
yeah, you gotta get placement.
This is huge for us. We needed this.
I mean, worst comes to worst. Rift to go.
True! Exactly. That's actually big.
All you gotta do is stall to 5th. Now, I don't know how we're gonna be able to, like, it's hard
you
to
hide,
track.
Hide. Like a little mouse. You just hide. Yeah.
I literally think you don't go for kills at all.
Yeah,
that's what I
right
think.
Right now, no point.
Okay. Yeah, in the future, we should avoid going to giant drop spots. I mean, there's houses, like, everywhere and gas stations that we can just drop at.
Hey, and
yeah, when
thing,
I
right?
ran there, I
this
just,
is
like,
only game 1 of 4. 1 of 4.
Is it
I thought it's 5.
I meant to say was there's 1 down, 4 more to go, but I just fucked up all
the game's not over.
If anything, you know, somebody's on our side and we're the lucky team that wins 4K.
True.
So there is a spot on this map. There's I think there's usually 3 chests.
Oh,
that's not good.
Do they know? No, they don't know.
They don't know.
Surely.
Just rotate.
Oh.
They
don't
know. Did they see that?
They're actually clueless.
Clueless.
Hell yeah.
Oh,
but there's a spot, map, kind of close to Tilted. It has 3 chests that spawn, and there's a big tank there that if you break it, everybody...
This dude getting materials! What the hell?
It was... Oh my god.
He's gonna build up.
Okay. Hey, no way, bro.
He's building the
Sorry
fort.
For cutting you off, by
no
way.
Fort, just night, bro.
Okay.
Wait, you should, like, kill the rest of the players.
A little bigger soon.
This is not a... You're so goofy.
He's getting cocky.
Fucking hell, man. Fucking hell, dude.
I had to hit
from behind.
I'm sorry. I had to.
Hey, listen, man. Here's the thing. I do the same damn thing. No lie. No
Breach.
Lie. It's a gritty world, and we're just living in it.
There are people right there.
Oh, my God. Okay, they might have critical information. I don't know if they do.
So, oh, they definitely do. They definitely do.
Do they? Yeah.
Oh my god!
They didn't. It's fine. Unless they hop in the rift. That would be awkward if they hop in the rift.
Yeah, that would be very awkward.
They didn't hop in it because I would have heard them.
Okay, that's fine. You're good. You're golden. You're golden.
Yo, Hassan's shooting golden. At you.
All right. So if there's still all teams
out
left,
me, bro.
This is top 5-6 if there's still teams
left. What you doing in that
left.
Water, man?
He blends in with the fish. That's good.
Ooh, the blue ass.
He's
head.
Aquatic.
I know.
If he had the fishy skin, oh my god, actually would have worked.
Everybody run fish next round.
I'm down. We should do that, and then we could stay in the water.
I'm down.
Run fishy.
Big bomb. Big pistol. S3K died. Let's go. Better than S3K. Get fucked. That's why I ditched your team. Yeah.
Stan squad wiped S3K like by himself. Or
no shot.
Stan's really said
I got rid of the dead weight of Connery's pants, and now
fuck.
He's popping off.
Okay, fuck.
Oh shit.
Oh yeah.
Well, Coach Connor's coming over in a second. So
yeah, they're just going.
Dude, what is that guy in the jetpack? Oh my god.
They don't see me. The thing is, zone is not on my side. I don't think it's a
They're at Bugle? Like, holy fuck.
No, I think you're pretty much there. If you just get
fuck,
behind the next
that motherfucker
rocks,
is in the tree.
That is so fucked up. You're actually...
Yo, go into in other a... chats and tell them they're in the tree. Okay? Tell them to start shooting at the trees.
the
I could
tree.
Easily fucking
20 seconds.
I think they're solo.
Just
right?
Give it time. Give some time, Colin.
It's the running, baby. Oh, yeah. Well, they're running. Just let them go.
Let them die. Hide in the truck. In a truck.
Right there.
I was going to say, you can't do that trap where you just hide in the passenger seat because then it's not turned on.
True.
Could be big.
There's at most only 4 squads left.
Oh my god, this is like prop hunt.
Wait, are we actually top 5?
Yeah, well, look, there's only 17 people left, so I mean, it depends.
Oh my god!
that's 7 points.
That's big.
Points. There could be singles.
The goat.
So no, literally, this is what I've been saying.
This is easy. I mean, hey, listen, here's the thing, right? The final 2 teams, you clean up Victory Royale, it's not impossible.
It's not impossible. If I get fucking carried to like.
I need like clear
1K.
Comms.
Sure, sure.
If we get to that, because
do you just mean shut the fuck up?
Yes.
Is that what you mean by that?
Yeah, yeah. I'll shut up.
Hey man, I'm good at that.
I'm muted now. I muted myself for sake of dotcolin.
If I put subs on the line, would that make you more nervous or would that motivate you?
Dotcolin, he's looking underneath the thing. He's looking around.
20 gifted if you clutch up.
20 gifted. Okay, he's saying 20 gifted as if like if he clutches up, he's gonna win 4K. So like that won't mean anything.
I feel like you're fine in the boot of the semi.
Oh my god, that's perfect.
That's a good hiding spot.
Dotcolin, that's perfect.
Yeah, I know, but if they come running towards me, like they're gonna, yeah, see, they're running towards this area. I'm just gonna have to go with zone. They're probably gonna move to the right, I'd assume. So I'm hoping. Oh fuck, they're right here. Oh, dude, that's such a bitch.
Oh, that's bad. Oh no.
Okay, maybe I say fuck in, I take the truck, and just ram them.
I would play for time right now.
I mean, either way, there's 12 people left, so we are top 5. Either way.
They see me.
We'll just drive away with the truck.
Slowest truck in the world.
No.
Fourth!
We got fourth!
Dotcolin the goat! Dotcolin the goat!
So big.
Dotcolin, you're the goat!
That's 8 points.
There was,
that's eight points.
Nothing I could do. They were literally all aiming at me. They were
there was nothing you could do.
You're goated. You're goated.
There's literally nothing you can do.
That's big.
That's a free 8 points. Holy shit.
Okay, ready up.
Okay, so Negneg was still. No, he was spectating me. Who killed me? What, did I get killed by fucking Hassan?
I think you did. I saw his name.
We lost Hassan, man.
Hassan team.
That's crazy.
The libs killed me.
Listen, if we all just do the absolute pussy strat, and we just hide.
Got killed by Hassan, bro.
What a fucking wheezy little liar, dude.
Wait, no,
oh my.
Shit and die, you fucking poor bitch.
Oh, it wasn't Hassan. It was Nesh.
Oh my god. Two squads is going at it right now.
Damn, maybe Hassan's team's actually good. I thought they didn't play Fortnite.
Hassan's been the goat.
He probably got somebody good for his team.
No, I'm pretty sure he just has mods.
Really?
Yeah, I think it is. I think it is his mods. I think he tweeted out that.
That's crazy.
Sure, he's probably had his mods grinding Fortnite for like the last couple weeks.
No, I see Frogan play this.
Dude, the
game
fucking jetpacks are insane.
Nah, I'm reporting Hassan. Like, I'm reporting player.
Dude, imagine if I killed them all with the truck though. That would have went crazy.
That would have been fun.
That would have been top of livestream fails. No lie.
What teams are left
this?
Even?
Who are we watching?
I don't know.
This
might be CD on the third, to be honest.
To any
Yeti
Fortnite Andes.
Wait.
No, he dropped it. Who won't? I don't know who that is.
Yeti's team.
It's fucking Anonymous Andy. Like
Anonymous, they're flying. They're literally flying. They're literally hacking. Like, how is this possible?
Yo, actually, they're actually hacking. What the fuck?
What team is that?
I don't know. They're Anonymous.
They all have the Wu-Tang, so I'm sure it's a Millennial.
Stans, Logic Defender, Sheep for Hire, and Yeti.
Wait, Stans?
Stans won?
Yeah, Stans won?
Ain't no fucking way we lost to Stans.
I don't think it was, though, because it was Anonymous shotgunned them.
We got 8 points.
You know,
not
yet. Yeti dropped a crown, which means he died.
No. Yeah? It was CDN.
Hassan is spectating with you.
Was it?
CDN the third one?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah, it was CDN.
Oh, wow.
It was CDN.
What a fucking shock. What a fucking shock, Ludwig.
I would like to see CDN the third versus dotcolin next round. We should talk about that. That's what the fans are talking about.
It's we got 8 points, though. That's not bad.
That's honestly 8 points for the fact that the three of us got wiped is fucking insane.
That is huge.
Yeah. It's fucking insane.
All right, I'm switching.
Actually,
next game, are we little bitches and hiding bushes?
Yes. We should probably go for placements because
We need to land. Yeah, land it at.
Is it
at houses? Get decent loot.
Do we individually
placement.
Get 7 points, or do we? Is
no,
it
it's as a team.
Team.
As a team.
As a team. As a team.
Also, do we return to lobby? I'm just too scared right now.
We should still go for the 7 points as a team.
I don't know.
At the end, we can still just clean up for kills.
I think we do return to lobby.
So. Okay.
Yeah, you got a lobby. You got a lobby.
Okay, I was just too scared. I was like, I don't want to fuck this up.
Yo, can I get those 20 subs regardless?
No.
Listen,
like
if you, if we get a victory royale, you know, hey, actually no, if we get a victory
God,
royale,
fishy.
Then Ludwig's gonna give us the money. So like, why did I say that?
Ludwig should just give us the money regardless.
Yeah, I mean, come on, he has enough money, right?
True. Yeah. I want to see the standings. No lie.
I think he usually takes like 5 minutes.
Do we have to like DM and say that we got like 7 points, or do they calculate that?
No,
I think
so
they know.
The winners
points.
Have to go through and they have to take the replay of the game, and then they upload that as a file somewhere, and then Connor admin I think is usually one that makes it into a spreadsheet and then posts it.
Okay.
Yeah, the bro got the agent fish stick.
I'm the agent, man. I'm
the
agent.
Game, please follow.
I got the
video.
World Cup fish stick. Not available for purchase anymore.
Okay, I got fucking VR fish stick.
You got the metaverse.
I'm in the metaverse.
I feel so
Fortnite.
Not matching.
You don't got fish stick?
I don't have fish stick.
Damn.
Is he in the item shop right now? Any
no.
fish variants?
That's no, I don't
yummy,
see any fish variants.
Fishy on me.
Wait, fucked maybe.
Up.
Get
maybe
it,
there's one at the bottom, like in the special offers and bundles. No.
No.
Damn.
A damn shame.
Ooh.
Sorry, sorry.
What is this? Making it plain? Oh.
I say we all buy the Wu-Tang skin.
I'm not buying the Wu-Tang skin.
Come on! Dude, if we win with the Wu-Tang skin, like, that's a write-off. I bought. True. I'm not joking. I literally
Wait,
do have
I,
the Wu-Tang
can I write off my Fortnite
thing.
Skins?
If you're streaming.
I low key did on my taxes. I did write off like $500 of Epic Games purchases.
That
I,
is insane.
I should have done that. I did not. Well, I didn't buy any Fortnite shit till this year, but still.
I put in like Wu-Tang. I put in like $200 in when it was
Dude,
all
the
proceeds are going to Ukraine.
You're making the most money back.
Yeah, but like they've only paid me out once, dude. No, nobody fucking uses it.
Really?
Guys, use code STONEPA. Use code STONEPA.
Use code STONEPA and buy the Wu-Tang symbol.
Code.colin is actually kind of fresh.
I will use code.colin for that round.
Yo, thanks.
Oh, hell nah. Actually,
buy
no, that's fair.
Buy the Wu-Tang skin and use code.colin.
Okay.
Code STONEPA also works. Honestly, if I feel like I'd get so much of revenue if they didn't fucking reset it every 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Everybody just forgets. I forget too.
Before I had my creator code, I used yours. You're welcome.
Oh yeah, there's a game 2
thank
code.
Thank you.
Oh, is there?
It is.
Yeah, yeah.
It is. Don't leak it. Hey, don't leak it.
I'm leaking it. Oh, I just leaked it everywhere. I literally just put it on Twitter. I put it on Discord.
Okay.
Hold on, guys. We have official word from Prezzo. He said he's not in the Fortnite tournament because he remembered last minute that Fortnite is gay.
Okay, dude. Well, he's gay.
I mean, that's
so that
that's
fair. I don't know why he's not playing it.
No. Yeah.
Okay,
exactly.
Phil.
I respect it.
All right, everyone ready up. I'm gonna copy and paste something else.
Hold on, I just had to make a purchase.
Yeah.
Did you use code.colin?
I did.
Huge.
Wait, are we?
Dude, that shit kinda clean though, what
that
the hell?
Positive.
I know, this fit is clean.
Positivity?
Wait, why do I low-key? Damn, should I get
Wu-Tang.
The girl?
Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to fuck with.
Wait, is that an emote?
Are we
yeah.
going Wu-Tang here?
I went Wu-Tang.
I do not want to buy Wu-Tang.
Why, dude? You don't listen to Wu-Tang Clan?
I don't have the money.
Okay. Well, you're about to, all right?
You're gonna win the tournament, man. You're gonna win the tournament.
Right, I have.
If we win next game, you gotta buy Wu-Tang.
If I don't win the tournament.
If we get top five again, you're buying it.
Yep. Officially confirmed.
Yep.
Fine. I'll fucking buy it.
Yes!
Maybe. All Wu-Tang. Right. If everyone's doing it, I'm in peer pressure, right?
What
you
is
got
it?
To.
How much is it? Oh, my God. Fuck.
It's $20.
I'm not buying
I already have that.
Wait, am I about to leak my credit card information? That would be cringe.
I switched mine to full screen because I get so nervous.
Yeah, I know. I have my full ass PayPal up. I'm trying not to leak it.
Oh yeah, I just put my mirror back screen.
Yeah.
I'd be unlucky. Okay, I guess I'm buying a skin now.
Putting this on the business.
Peer pressure. Oh, I didn't put it. Oh, I didn't put one of my guys' codes. I'm sorry.
Which one do
shit,
I get?
Did I put my code? I think I did.
Getting your own money back,
dude. You can do that. I didn't put my own. Oh wait, no.
So bad. So
no,
bad.
It was because I was buying V-Bucks. You have to put when you're buying the skin.
Oh, okay.
Okay, purchase bundle.
Wait, I don't see a spot to do skin to put in. I didn't see a spot for a code when buying the.
It's at the bottom right.
Ah, too late.
No.
I'm putting in my own, cause I'm crazy.
Okay, dotcolin.
Yeah, you know, I'm kind of
fresh. I see it.
I know. Oh, dude, it's 400 more V-Bucks to get the rest of the Wu-Tang.
Ooh.
Come on, man.
The entire thing.
It is looking a little fresh right now.
Okay, guys, I'm kidding. I'm buying Coachella skins. It's so bad. What else even is on here? Make it plantain? No.
I got no hat on to differentiate myself. Just to feel different, you know?
Oh, yeah, okay, man.
Let the hat be better for blending in, though.
True.
Oh, wait, I didn't know you could buy individual. Fuck.
I did that before, and then I just bought the skin.
I'm going to buy the glider.
Damn, big spender.
I know. Hey.
Dotcolin knows he's about to get a couple K.
Forever emote.
Yeah. Buy it all. Use code Hoover.
I need a pickaxe though.
Just get the whole bundle, man. Get the whole bundle.
No, I'm not that. I'm not that like fresh with cash. Okay.
You're about
just export like 3 counter VODs, man. What the fuck are you talking about?
I'm already doing that, and his ass hasn't paid me.
Ooh, I'm gonna bring it up to him when he gets here.
Yeah, you bring it up to him. You tell him. Actually, like, no, he can fire me, so, like, don't.
I'm going to be like, yo, Doc Collins pissed at you. I'm so confused if he's actually coming over here or not.
I just don't think he won the BMVC. You just need an excuse.
I guess so.
Yo, hit the emote. Where is it?
Shit, I need the emotes.
There we go.
I love bills, y'all.
Don't, but you're not in the emote.
I'm getting it, man. I have it.
The emote.
Mags, you hitting it?
Hold on, I gotta put it up. Wait, did I not get the? I got the bundle. Was it not in the bundle?
No, it's in the separate bundle.
Oh, man, that's cringe. All right, hold on. Oh, I'm 150 V-Bucks short.
Damn.
I'll gift it.
Dotcolin, all of a sudden, he's a sentence.
No,
I know
you.
Dotcolin was literally saying
you have to wait 2 days. You have to wait 2 days after adding them. It's cringe. It's cringe.
Yeah, you have to wait 2 days.
Oh, that's cringe.
I didn't even know you could gift shit on here.
Yeah, you can gift. That's how I have most of my things. My community just gifts me skins.
Damn, they don't give me shit. They just like hurl insults.
Just try being a girl. I'm just kidding.
I wish.
Just kidding. I mean, only a little, I feel like.
Hey.
Alright, I'll just buy the emote. I have the emote. I just didn't have enough for the bundle. I'll buy the emote.
Oh my god, everything goes out the window. Everything goes out the window. I'm gonna freak out. I'm gonna die.
Oh my god.
Where's Coach Connor? Coach Connor's not here to help me. He's like, give me a back
door in the middle of a fight.
No, the thing is like, I don't even know if the door's unlocked, but I can like see you when he's pulling up, and he's just probably gonna be out there standing.
He's just gonna stare at your window.
Unlock the door.
I can't, dude. Okay, Colin. Game's just started. Let me go all the way downstairs. Unlock the front door.
You gotta load in.
Just run.
One minute.
Just run.
No, I have roommates.
Don't do it. Okay.
I have roommates. I can help.
We need to find a place to land.
Okay.
Oh, we got. Okay.
Whoever this is, you're getting lasered right now.
This spot has a thing that you can get 100 shields right away for the entire team.
Where?
Right here.
That's actually a. It's kind of close, but I don't know if other people will jump there. That's the main thing.
Like, wait, thank the bus driver.
Say we go like up here, like, and then loop around the here maybe.
Fuck it, man. If whoever plays his last gets the
yeah.
Most
fuck it.
Go yellow gang.
Oh my god.
If there's a bunch of people landing with us, we have to run for our lives.
No, just make sure to check, because some people might just land Coney. So.
Manchu, thank the bus driver.
Oh, I haven't been.
Nikki, you're dead. Sorry. Oh my god, I got the Wu-Tang glider.
I heard that glider.
Dollar bills, y'all.
I didn't equip it.
I hear shooting already, man. Good lord.
Dude, I'm like such an easy target right now.
It's IO guards. It's fine. Yeah, there's hella guns here. There's hella shit.
Dude, my game is lagging.
I'll go here.
Wait, this
here.
Might be the drop spot, honestly.
This is, dude, this is actually a decent amount of loot for a non.
Yeah, I think this is good.
Point of interest.
I got an AR. I got a pistol.
Oh, I got a rift to go already.
Ooh, oh my god.
Huge.
This is our game.
Okay. I have six impulse grenades already.
Even if you start getting shot at, even if you're not on the team, if you start getting low, just pop.
Guys, there's another one. There's another one. Somebody go. There's
two. I'm coming.
Can you stack them?
No, it's not worth it. We should hold them
individually. How do I? Well, I accidentally stacked it. Can I drop just one? Yes.
You can split.
Wait, no, let's drop the entire thing.
I keep getting harpoon guns. You can click on it, like hold Alt and then click split.
Okay, we got three rift to go.
God damn, bro.
Picked it right off me.
I have two chug splashes and a 50 pot.
There's one.
Okay,
I'm actually like really good on loot right now.
Yeah, I have a good amount of loot. I just need shield.
Guys,
I need an SMG.
Guys up here.
What the fuck? Oh.
There's impulse nades right here as well. I'm gonna grab them.
Grab them. I literally have six.
There's gunfire, so
yours,
I think we just
man.
let's just stay our ground.
Do we have?
Yeah.
Anybody have any?
So there's people that I saw like a lot of people land over by sleepy.
I have chugs we could use.
Hiding.
So just so we have something.
Yeah. You wanna pop those?
Here, right, yeah. Come to me.
Roof.
Come to me, folks. Hey, oh, on the roof.
Get up
on the roof.
Roof.
On the roof.
On the roofs.
Yo, Hoover, get up.
All right.
They're shooting northwest.
Shit, that's not good. That's not good. We're being hunted.
Wu-Tang.
I'm sorry, man.
That's it.
I'm such a piece.
That's it.
Okay, I'll let you guys know.
Don't be stingy.
They got direct location on us.
Wait, guys, there's right over here. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna.
I see that.
Run out.
I know you're talking.
I'm gonna grab it.
Oh damn! That's huge.
If they start coming near us, I think we just pop a rift and we dip. Cause.
Yeah.
The plan is, by second zone, we should try and just stay on the outer edge and slowly move in.
Wait till my stamina gets up really quick.
I don't think being the center.
Oh
yeah, I see people over there.
Holy shit,
oh
dude.
Oh my god. I got raided. I have to fucking, oh lord.
Yo, bro, Manifold just got your whole shit, man.
Hey, what's up, Jack Manifold? Oh my god. Hey, Jack Manifold. Hey. Thank you so much for the raid,
Yo,
Jack
Manifold.
I love Jack Manifold, and I hope that you're.
Hoover, I know you're definitely.
I'm sorry. Okay.
Listen, man, this is a serious Fortnite.
I didn't even realize what was happening. I thought it was being like
$1,000 on the line.
Yo, if I don't get this money, Jack Manifold got me with it though, right?
Real,
you know what I mean?
Real.
Wait, there's a guy right up there.
No! Don't even shoot him.
I know. I'm just pointing him out.
They probably see us though, because this emits a lot of color.
Yeah, they see the whole Wu-Tang clan over here. Thank you all so much for the raid, though, Jack. I hope you had a great stream.
A movie, no lie.
Oh
my god.
What?
Wait, we can hide. Here's another thing that we can do if we have another dotcolin situation where there's only one of us alive. Hide in the dumpster. They never took the dumpster.
It makes noises though.
It makes noises. Yeah.
But I don't think they realize that like. There, you can hide in it, because I've hidden
it. We got fucking CDN the third in this lobby, bro.
True. Okay, you're right.
I feel like the noises are, like, very obnoxious, low-key. Like, I think it's actually better just to stand in a bush. Bushes are so big now.
Oh, my God.
Does it make noises?
We love Hoover.
I know.
I don't hear anything.
Ludwig's about to kick me out of the tournament right now.
It's not making noises.
I mean, it makes a noise when you first go in.
Yeah,
but
you get in, but if you stay in there, it's like.
I love you all so much. Thank you all for the raid.
It continues.
I can't see subs or notifications, but thank you all.
It continues to like rattle though.
Trash can.
Oh yeah,
I do see movement. I don't hear anything though.
It barely makes it. You have to be like super up close.
Yeah, that's what I mean. If it's like a do or die situation,
a little bit.
Might as well.
I don't mind hanging out a little bit.
Okay, there's there's guy right there. He might be looking at me. Maybe.
Where?
Doesn't matter. I'm hitting the Wu-Tang.
What am I doing?
This emote goes crazy, actually.
Yo, $1,000 bills,
y'all.
I don't think I have a chance to buy it. I think my game just, I think we got the match just at the moment.
Damn.
I'm so nervous.
I can't.
I'm liking this. Really, the strat is just to be a little bitch.
Yeah, play this like we're playing.
What, like, how many
know.
People left is top five?
Divided by 20? 4.
20? Okay.
I mean, the thing is, though, people could die from teams. So, like.
Yeah, so you have to be careful. Like,
it's hard to really know.
Yeah, I'd say 12, you're safe.
Listen, I
mean,
the, The most reliable way to know would be for someone to hop through streams and see when they die, like what place they got. But like that's complicated.
Just press M and you can see how many squads are left. Ooh.
Wait.
Oh.
Oh, 17
wait.
Squads. 17 squads.
No
left.
Way.
I didn't know that. What
wait.
The hell? This
hacks?
Is the whole game.
Yo, shout out to Dude.
Shout out.
Oh shit. Wait.
Do we
want
to try to slither to another? Like, is that spot pretty like?
I think we should just.
I think we chill for now just... until people press us.
We rotate when we have to. You know what I mean? Like that. That just increases our chances of getting spotted by CDN.
This guy's been like bouncing up right here, and they might come in. We should only be worried like when second zone comes. And then there's guys over here that might drive in, but they're in zone, so I doubt it.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. I like this. I like this.
I'm stuck. I'm
Yo, can
stuck.
I get somebody? Somebody check out who dat? Like, just is he alive? I just gotta know that. You know, just for you know. Where, like, what's the status on S3K?
I don't know.
We need to beat them.
Chat, I'm not gonna lie. I'm so sorry that I'm talking. Let's no, go. Not at all, because I'm just trying to fucking focus and win $5 million.
Nah,
if you could
honestly,
give me $5 million instead,
honestly,
I might start talking.
Too,
kidding. Kidding.
Too risky.
No, why did Jack
honestly,
raid? I'm not gonna
lying,
lie. It's because
way.
I paid him $5 million. That's why
lying.
I want $5 million.
Yo, shout out.
But thank you again, Jack, for the raid. Thank you all for sticking around. This is a small, viewer
right
tournament,
now,
and I don't even know how many viewers I have.
I can
but.
See when there's
low.
People. I can see when there's people pulling up to us.
Okay.
Yeah.
So that bounty had to have been accepted from Daily Bugle, I'd assume. Oh shit! Squad's moving. Squad's moving.
No way.
Yeah, they're up there. They're up there. They're moving.
We killed
Fuck,
them.
I'm gonna get rid of the ping.
I think they see us. I think they see us. I think
we pull the plug.
I think they're scoping this way. I think the guy that's right there. See. Oh. There's somebody sneaking too.
Yeah, they see us.
Should we
run away?
No. They're not like.
They see us.
Oh, I don't know.
They're still on the hill. Until I see them like go down the entire hill, I'm not riffing.
Wait, the threat got bigger, man. They have our location.
That's on us. They've had our location. Oh shit, there's guys right here.
CD and the third got eliminated.
Oh,
that's big.
Do we rift? Do we rift?
No.
You sure? Okay.
We do it last second.
Dude, are you sure that's S3K? I saw it's a Black Master Chief skin.
Okay, did this throw?
I don't think.
Wait, that's a fire thing. I think. Did he chuck that at us? Oh, they did.
It's
on fire.
In the house. The house is. Okay.
Okay, where do we go? Where do we go? Where do we go?
Hurry up! Someone ping.
Okay, there's
the yellow ping.
Yellow ping.
Okay.
I started following it and moved.
They said it's S3K. Fuck.
That's fine. Hey. It's fucking. You're really gonna run away from a 16.
I'm dropping right here. I'm getting this med best.
Smart. I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm surfing with the Wu-Tang glider.
Just go where I pinked. Go where I pinked.
Okay. Well, I didn't know I was gonna go with you.
You're fine. I'm just saying.
I'm just gonna drop with you guys. I guess I'm not. Oh.
Wait.
Okay, I'm with Hoover.
Yo.
Where's?
Oh fuck. Where
Why can't I build?
Oh. Wait, you guys got rift to go, right?
I have a rift to go.
I do not. So I'm just gonna hang around Hoover.
Oh wait, shit. That's the zone over there.
Oh wait,
wait
yeah, we were going
zone, yeah.
we're going out of the
no,
zone.
No, yeah, what the hell?
Let's go this direction. We don't want to go back.
We're bugging. No lie.
That's literally S2K, so we don't want to go towards them.
We'll kill them.
I mean, we don't want to go towards psychic.
No.
Anyone else? I mean.
But psychic.
Air shots pretty close to.
I don't know what's going on.
Yeah. Here, does somebody want to take this med kit maybe?
I can hold it.
Yeah, I can.
Do you guys got shields or no?
I have nothing.
Oh, nothing.
Yeah, I literally.
Wait,
I have
why am I just running
shit.
Away from the wrong area? I wasn't even paying attention.
No. It's fine. We don't want to go because there's people fighting right here, and that's Coney Crossroads also, and that's a huge drop spot, so we don't want to go there. Yeah, you see down there. So let's just go around that and then slowly move into the zone.
I'm going to. Wait, why are you going that way, Doc? I'm confused.
We want to. Because we don't want to. Because if we walk into the direction of the zone, we're going straight into Coney.
Right.
Well, yeah, but are we gonna run?
We're going like the far flank.
Yeah, we're running into a storm now, though.
Insane flank.
Yeah, but it's a slow zone. It's fine. We got running.
Okay.
Unless
you know, hey, here's the thing.
I trust dotcolin. I trust him with my heart.
I believe you.
Do you guys want to go up on the ship? Because there's a zip line right here. We can just take the ship and then.
Are you? I mean, I feel like there's gotta be people on the ship. Is there not?
I mean, fuck it. You take a risk.
Fuck it. He's going. We're going. Oh.
Oh,
no.
It's broken.
Okay, you go first.
Wait, there's other people going up.
Yo, I'm ditching. No shot.
No.
Fuck that.
I dropped down. I didn't even go up.
Too risky. They're shooting at me, man.
I lasered somebody up on the blimp.
Get behind the shed.
The shed? Oh shit. Yeah, I'll get up to you in a sec. I don't wanna move now. They're gonna fucking see me.
Why'd I just jump up here? Get me down.
This is a little fucking scary.
This is scary.
Oh.
But honestly, we're not like in immediate danger.
I have zero shields.
Storm is coming though. We gotta start moving really quickly, especially you guys.
Yeah. I don't even know. Maybe I should use my rift to go, or like I don't know.
Yeah. Do you guys have another rift to go?
I do.
I have one.
We should. Okay. Get near me.
I'm squatting up.
Wait. Let me use one of yours.
Where's Colin?
I'm just running until. I'm just running until then.
Yeah, that's fine. That's fine.
Come back towards me. Just come back towards me.
I don't even know where you are.
Bro, you are in the zone.
You're gonna get in the zone regardless.
Okay.
Are we popping the rift right here?
Wait for me. Wait for me. Oh my god.
It's not gonna disappear.
Oh, here we go. Okay, I'm in.
It's not gonna disappear.
Okay, I'm good.
Go back to our original.
Everybody. Deep breaths.
You guys
want to
go like
I'm going to your ping. I'll go to your ping.
There's forest. So we should just drop there. We'll be fine.
Okay.
Oh fuck! No. There's teams there.
Wait.
Whoa. What do you mean?
Drop here.
Why did I just do that? Oh.
There's a ton of teams there. We're rotating on daily. You go on.
New ping just dropped.
No! Why did I do that? I was trying to eat the berry and I threw a fucking. No, dude.
Somebody had a shield keg, right?
Yeah. Come here.
What a weaselly little liar,
get in here,
dude.
Get in here. This is tall grass.
Wait.
Big.
Oh my god, there's so many bullets being fired right now.
Oh, they fucking rebooted? That's ballsy.
Can I get a little spray, Colin? I need like
a
big 9 health.
I only got 5, I'm gonna be honest.
Okay, well.
I do have a medkit for you.
I'm fine.
Okay. Who the hell's in RVC?
Hello?
Is someone here?
Oh, no, sorry.
No?
I thought I heard somebody.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. I'm so unrecognizable.
Okay, we need to stay in the tall grass.
Just hide in the grass.
Yeah, make sure to crouch, maybe. Or does crouching not matter? I don't know.
I feel like I'm Nick Merckx right now. I'm like glued to my screen right now, trying to find out where these people are.
Yeah, I feel like everybody real. I feel like points should be worth way more than one limb, or one limb should be way more than 1 point. Because I think camping is by far the dominant strategy, and I think everyone realizes this.
I see the teams right over there.
Yo, tell Ludwig I gotta take a piss after this game.
Dude, use bottles.
It takes like an hour for people to.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, there's hella people at the bridge. Bro.
Yeah, I was gonna say, and there's I think a guy on top of that.
Do we want to try one?
Tall grass disappears with render distance. They're saying so we might not be safe here.
Oh my god.
Plus, we should start rotating around.
Yeah, we should move. They're coming towards us, so we should start going. I'm gonna get down here and get the loot.
Give me that loot.
FR. There's nobody holding the top of Daily Bugle. What's fucked is if they killed all the buildings again, I would be so pissed.
Dude, Chris Melberger is spectating me. Hi, Chris.
Hi, Chris.
Hi. How are y'all
get
doing?
Away from Daily Bugle, they're saying. Okay, never mind.
Okay. Yeah,
I'm listening to chat right now.
Okay.
We could, if there's a way to get on top of these trees here, that'd be fucking
I got up top.
Epic.
Oh, fuck.
I have impulse grenades, but that makes a really
there's
loud noise.
So many shots over to our southeast.
No.
Another rift!
To go!
Wait, run up the hill. Run up the hill and slide down. You can get up.
Woo!
Is that worth it, though? What?
Oh, somebody just opened up a rift.
Oh,
hell
they're coming
nah.
right this way, I think.
Oh, hell nah.
They're
are they coming
right
at
to
us?
The trees. They're coming right to the trees.
Are
oh,
they?
No.
No, they're not.
In the bush.
Yeah, I can see their... I don't know. I'm I hate... Dude, no build Fortnite is fucked up.
Coming.
Like, I don't know what to do.
Nope, never mind.
Chibli spectating me? Oh, hi, Chibli.
Can I use a impulse grenade and get up on this tree?
I almost had it.
How many people are spectating me? Nobody's spectating me. Okay.
I got one spectate on me.
I got one.
Right. Oh, shit. Okay, people are landing, like, right there. Yo, E-Rob's out.
Big.
We are going to win now.
Yo, this is actually a great fucking cover. Just stay in these bushes.
Right there, there's a guy.
Hoover, get in here.
Okay.
How many people were alive when... Okay.
There was 12 people alive.
9 teams! We're in the top 10!
Does anyone have rift good besides me?
No.
I do.
Here? Yeah. Oh, fuck. Battle bus is coming. Do not shoot. Battle bus! Do not shoot at people. Don't move.
Don't even equip anything. Just stay silent.
Everyone look in a different direction. Okay, there's people up that hill.
There's people right over there.
Don't press WASD.
Okay.
Yo, chat, you guys got any intel?
Yeah, there's people over there on the building.
Don't move! Yeah. I see stonepa equipping.
Like, we should only be moving once we get top 5. We're top 8 right now.
Hands are off.
True, sure. Actually, real.
At least
actually,
five,
so
we
real.
7 points, and then we can. Yeah.
Then we go both.
Okay,
the
that
way.
Was a shot right into the bush. That was a shot right into the bush.
Right in front of us. Right in front of us. Right in front of the tree. Right in front of the tree. They see us. Just take shots.
Die!
I thought there's only one of us. I think they're alone. Oh.
What just happened?
Mine is also shooting now.
Oh,
Rifle Launcher. Oh my God! Yeah, maybe. I don't even know where you all are.
You might have to.
No, don't. That's gonna be way bigger distraction.
We need to run in the zone anyways. We might as well just start fucking.
Oh no, there's more guys shooting at us! More guys shooting at us! It's literally CD and a third! It's CD and a third!
Rift it!
I did mine, because I'm literally on two.
I'm just gonna run into yours,
I'm not running, I'm in a good spot. I'm fine.
Yeah, we're fine, okay. We're fine.
Where are you going, Hoover?
I'm going into the top of this fucking mountain
area.
I see you. There's nobody up here. I literally have two hearts.
I'm gonna come on you.
Don't come on me! Sorry,
that
I'm sorry,
very man. Suspicious.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Do you have anything at all, Stumba? I'm a breath away from dying.
I have zero healing. I'm so sorry.
Okay. No. Oh my God, I must have fallen in the zone. That would have killed me.
Take that.
Thank you so much.
But here, I have a medkit. You need it?
There we go.
Yeah, I might.
There are people on the right side.
Take the medkit first.
Okay.
There you go. There you go.
Oh, it's too late.
Are we gonna get banned for like ghosting?
I don't think that's against the rules.
Nah, it's a strat.
It's not explicitly against the rules. I don't think that's a problem.
Okay, no. Keep your heads down. We got like
true.
Over here.
Don't even peek.
Well, I also have impulse grenades, so like if we need to get off, we can actually get out.
Should we go for kills?
Okay, we could get a crazy zone here though. If the zone favors our.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, there's people right here, right there.
No, keep your head down. Just keep your head down.
Yeah, they don't see us. They don't see us yet.
We're literally against like the most powerful squads. We do not want to fight people right now.
They're also crouching.
We got fucked with zone though. We got fucked with zone.
Oh fuck! They're on the edge right there. I think that's S2K.
Should we?
Oh my God! This is insane.
That's who that? Oh my God! Fuck.
Okay.
Damn.
You two spectating me.
Yo, I got that. I also got it. What the hell?
Yo, wait! People are spectating me. I can't stop.
CD in the third. Are you spectating me?
I didn't mean to do that.
Zane melee spectating me.
Should we shoot at them? Should we shoot at them?
I
don't know.
No, not right now. Okay, now do it.
What are we doing for zone? What are we doing for zone, by the way?
Okay, wait. Everyone,
zipline.
Well, Colin is like.
Zipline. Or not. Just
they're shooting at us, man.
Oh.
Oh my God.
What the hell?
Wait, hold on. Get behind the rock.
Yeah.
Double red should be. Oh my God! I don't think it's worth it.
It's worth it.
Yeah, I'm gonna rip the frame one. Oh, okay. That
did that.
Okay, we probably should coordinate that.
That's my bad.
No, you're good.
Oh!
All right, wait. I'm gonna think. I'm gonna really quick heal.
Dude, it's just Huda. It's just S3K. I'm super low health though.
Oh my God.
I don't know what the fuck you guys are.
Dude, how are we in the top three right now?
I'm healing really quick.
Wait, we can actually win.
We can actually win.
I'm up here. I don't know. Okay, they're over there, I think.
I'm in a trash can. I'm low-key just hanging in the trash can. Oh, S3K is gone?
Are they gone?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Who the hell is this? Who are we up against right now?
We need intel. Who are we up against? Ah! I'm right next to somebody. I'm running.
No, get down.
They tried to boogie me.
Oh,
I'm dead.
It's CDN.
Oh, this circle's so small.
Oh, no!
What the hell? I need this med kit.
I hit him a ton.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Well, where the fuck is the sniper? There's a sniper.
I need to mech it. There's no way I can even shoot.
This is bad. I got an idea.
Dude, this is so unfair. This is unfair.
This is fucked up.
Wait, there's two.
There's a fucking
shield tank over there.
No!
They're calling up on us from behind.
No!
I ripped to go.
Oh my God.
On me. I think that's Hassan, is it not? Or maybe Hassan's team. I don't know. It's John Wick.
Oh my God.
Yeah, it's Hassan's team.
What the fuck, Hassan?
Wait, that guy's gone!
This is close, guys.
Oh no, I'm down!
Oh, they have such a good spot.
It's fine. Okay, everybody shut up. Let Colin clutch.
Fuck!
Oh my God, we got second, though!
I'll take it.
We can actually get to the top, man!
We got this.
How many kills we get total? We got zero kills, everybody!
Oh.
Let's go.
Okay. Dude, second place, though. That's crazy!
It's working.
Hey!
true. They had such a good.
Oh my
Connor
god.
Esports.
Connor, Connor Esports. Esports. Where is Let's Connor?
Go. I'm fucking shaking right now, dude. Woo. Oh my god.
I have chills. Dude, take chills, a piss. Take a piss, dude.
Chills,
yeah, take a piss. I'll be back.
Return to lobby.
I'm gonna grab my Subway, I think.
Connor's fans, nowhere to be found. Coach Connor, nowhere to be found.
Bro, I can't even put my headphones in. I'm shaking.
I have chills.
dotcolin just won a World Series.
Wait, so we have right now we have 14 points.
That's fucking big.
That is big.
I mean, I'm sure Hassan's team is like by far in first.
Dude, how definitely... is? I'm surprised. I would not think they all played Fortnite, especially Hassan.
They've been probably, since they've known they're okay. doing it. They probably were like working on it, you know.
Getting okay. first is
also
is
West Coast.
He should be. I mean, Hassan's not even a small streamer. He's got like 30k right now. He should be out.
Okay, but the thing is too is that there's probably other teams that have like 10 kills as a team. So yeah. they're still above. Like we gotta start getting some kills too.
Yeah. We gotta change it up.
I mean, getting second there. I mean, the thing is, there's another reality where we good. Just clutched up there, and I feel like getting first is so big. Fucking 10 points.
I like Holy fucking shit. Scrambled no, last good. Second. I We're literally was like doing impulse grenades.
Well, okay, the thing is, if we got better zone, there's actually a very good chance we win. Like, it was literally like
No, the zone sucked for us because they had the advantage of being that high up on the
yeah,
hill.
They had a super high gun. We had to move, so they just had it, you know.
That was so good though.
Connor Eats Pants just posted a picture of Ludwig with a kangaroo on a Discord. So I don't think he's coming to you.
I don't think he's okay. Well, let me just crop. Let me crop the camera. Don't need to see my okay, fucking okay. messy ass background. Actually, still gonna see it. Okay.
I wonder what the leaderboard is.
There was last time there was like a website that was updating, but I don't think they have it.
I think they're probably still waiting because they didn't usually take like you would get the leaderboard from the first game after the second game. Didn't it take a while?
Hold on, I'm gonna go shit talk Team Hoodat. One second.
Holy cow.
Okay, I'm back.
Alright, wait, most updated scoreboard, one game two is processed in a few minutes.
Okay, sick. Connor's typing a new code, I assume, or is that the scoreboard?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Probably scoreboard. He went to go shit talk Hoodat.
Yeah, he went to go trash talk other teams. A smart move to get in their heads.
True. Oh, fuck. Hassan's team's actually so good. Wait, give me a second.
How do we see the things?
What thing?
The leaderboard. Or do we just don't see it?
They're going to post it in announcements here in a few minutes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Game 3 code already. Cannot leak that. I'm not even going to look at it, even though I'm not even showing it on my screen. I'm too nervous.
You're just so worried. You're so nervous. Oh, I gotta buy the
Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing.
Wu-Tang emote, so we can all Wu-Tang on him.
If we all have the emote, I and you
it's
also
not
get my stream
me
code.
Get the Wu-Tang emote on its own now.
What?
Am I just doing this wrong? Do I just not know how to Fortnite?
How many?
Stonepa?
Damn.
I mean, you should probably use dotcolin because he's like, you know.
dotcolin's down bad.
Clutching. Yeah, he's well. Yeah, I mean that's one way to put it.
Well, no, I'm okay.
Damn.
Ready up. Wait, but you're not ready. Okay, then now we ready.
Now we're ready. Hit
mm-hmm,
it.
Mm-hmm. Hey man, honestly, I'm like, I feel like we're doing good. I mean, like second place, that's fucking huge.
Oh
fucking
yeah.
Huge. They don't have leaderboards, which is a little sad.
They're
but...
going to hear soon. They said.
Didn't they say they're posting? Ooh. Yeah, they're posting it soon.
Yeah, in a few minutes they're gonna have it.
Whew.
This could be big.
I'm excited.
We're mm-hmm. probably top five.
Oh, do we have to share our epic? No, this was earlier. Okay.
Yeah, this is earlier. I think this is just so everybody had their teammates.
Damn, dude. Oh my god.
dotcolin, let me tell you right now, I may be the first to say it, but you're the GOAT, man.
Thank you.
It's true.
That was some clutchness you just did.
That's some legitness.
Listen,
that was legitness.
This game, though, holy shit. They can't stop us this game. Okay, should we drop at that same spot, by the way? Is that
I'm down.
Like a good
I think that's
spot.
A good spot. Yeah,
I'm
I think
down.
That's a good drop.
Yeah. They're saying Slime liked my Rift play.
That's cute.
I kind of wish I... One of my thoughts was, but I didn't process it in time. I should have swapped out all of my weapons for heals and just camped zone. But it was one team left anyway, so it didn't matter.
Yeah.
I started throwing towards the end. I fucking like impulse grenade three times out the zone.
To go. Wait, so did one of you guys kill Hassan, or you killed? I think he killed Nessua.
We didn't get
any no kills Nessa. That game.
Yeah, we're kind of.
Okay, we were down bad that game.
I almost killed one person, but then I think my kill got stolen.
Listen, dude, we need to team up with another team. There's no cross-teaming, like, rules, so we could...
Well, who would we have the best chance to cross
with? Maybe if fucking Stonepa didn't go talk shit to S3K, we could have, like, one of the best teams on our side, but...
What do you mean, man?
Dude, that's cheating, and we're not cheaters.
Bro, what do you mean?
I don't know.
I'm swapping the AirPods to the wired tactical strat, because it's at 100%.
Damn!
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. It's tactical strat.
It's happening.
His headphones die mid-game. Okay, don't worry, guys. Last game we fumbled, but I got the Wu-Tang glider now.
Hey, that's big.
I got the shimmy shammy out.
It won't let me buy.
Oh, wait, shimmy surfer. Sorry.
Dollar bills, y'all.
Hello?
Hello?
Some guy just won.
Ooh, should I get the Wu-Tang wrap?
Listen, after this game, man, you're going to be able to afford every Wu-Tang item in the fucking game, man. Straight up.
Yo, item shop's on me.
No way, dude. All right. I'm going to go Coachella set. Please.
After this game.
Please.
Feeling a little bougie.
Dude, I think we're actually going to make, like, a lot of money today.
I think we're at least walking out of here with $5 million.
Imagine.
If I made $1 million today, I think, like, my life would change so much.
Okay.
I was actually talking about that today. Like, the people who have the most money in the world, like, Elon Musk, if he were to give, like, instead of that $46 billion to Twitter, like, that could change four hundred and sixty people, like, people's lives if he gave them each $1 million.
I was going to say, it could change one person's life, and that could be my life.
Well, no, like, billion. Just, like, if he, like, split even between 460 people, that's $1 million each, right? Am I doing the math right? I don't know. I'm bad at math.
That would be crazy.
That's crazy.
But what if those 460 people don't deserve it as much as me?
I've been true. How many people have clutched up in Fortnite like dotcolin?
Small streamers first, because like
I've been clutching up. I think, you know.
Hey man, we've all been putting in the work. Real shit.
Should I buy the Coachella skin?
Yes. If you do it, if you do it, I actually will do it too.
I'll buy. I kind of want to buy Moon Knight.
Matchmaking's okay. Starting to load in.
It's going.
Whoa!
Wait, what? Loki, I have to pee like right now.
That's dude, why did
hold
you,
it.
Why
hey.
Did you go?
Hey, I'm holding.
Dude.
Hey, we're hold gang. We're hold gang.
Smallest bladder on Twitch.
It'll Michael just, Jordan play with the flu, dude.
It'll just make you want to win quicker, you know? So we got to win faster.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Think about how we got second place when Khan needed to pee.
Our spot is actually kind of goated zone-wise.
Yeah. No, I think we just keep going there until someone contests it.
Can somebody remark it? Because I already forgot exactly where. Oh, it is. Okay, I see.
Where is everybody in this lobby? I'm shooting somebody.
God, imagine if we got a good zone there. Oh my God, that actually could have been victory royale.
Who is this? I'm gritting. Oh, who the hell is making me take the L? Okay, dude.
I will change them. Okay.
Well. Dude, no one's good. I feel like teaming is like definitely like
think
would
the
be annoying. I think Ludwig would actually get mad if people were teaming.
And also, how would you know anyway? Like, who's, you know what I mean?
It's not like teaming. It's like, you know, you just look the other way.
Yeah, it's like...
That's no competitive integrity, man. You gotta get this win legit.
Dude, there's 4K on the line. It's fuck competitive.
Yeah, but if we get caught cheating, then you're gonna win none of it. And then
exactly.
Elsa's gonna get mad at you.
Also, you know what? We're already doing great without it. So, like...
Exactly.
No need to resort to...
We're probably, what, minimum like 17 points?
We have...
Minimum.
No, we have 14.
14?
No, 15.
Oh. 15. I thought it was a...
We have the 7-14, and then I got one of them. That one.
Have
game.
We gotten no kills? Oh, we got one.
I've gotten one.
Good job.
S3K is dropping Bugle again. Okay, great.
I'm so nervous we're gonna shot out the sky.
There's other guys. There's hella people going for Sleepy. Oh my God. You guys see that?
Oh my God, I do.
Oh, holy cow.
Okay, I got Shockwave.
I landed in a tree by accident. I might take fall damage.
Ooh,
we're good. Close one.
Keep an eye out for where to go again.
This Wu-Tang glider is literally like, I feel like I'm breaking the universe with it.
Oh shit, I didn't even know there were chests in the bushes. They might have been here last time. Fuck.
Oh, where to go?
Sweet.
I love to hear it.
Okay.
Dude, I got all gray guns. Like, I just fucking, I don't even know, dude.
I would love a better weapon right about now.
There's hella shields on me, by the way. SMG too.
Crazy about my loot right now, but that's okay.
I wouldn't even consider this loot. I feel like this is like
Scraps.
I just unboxed like 5 different chests. There's so much loot in these bushes.
Damn. He's hogging all the loot.
dotcolin's got the loot. No wonder he's lasting so long.
Okay, come here. I got chug flashes. We're gonna pop them. Group up. Hoover taking a sweet ass time.
Okay, dude.
Okay, was there anything in that building or no?
Not much. No, not much.
Okay, I need to get a shotgun really bad.
I have a shotgun. I have more chug splash if anybody needs any more.
Okay, who's in that car?
Wait, is a car?
That's me.
It's you. Does anybody need more chug splash?
I might. Yeah, a little bit.
I mean, I'll take some. I need 10.
Are we all? Yeah, I think we all need a little bit more. So, we got enough together.
Okay.
Wait, shit. This push?
I do not have a shotgun, which kind of sucks, but...
There's a shotgun in there.
There's a shotgun here.
Oh, oh, is it blue?
No.
It's a little green.
Okay, I'll take green. That's fine. What is it, drum?
No, nah, it's just a...
it's the cringe one, unfortunately.
It's a striker.
Wait, where is it? Yeah.
It's in there. It's green. Right behind you.
Oh.
Boy, you tweaking.
I know, sorry. I'm a little nervous.
It's okay, no, man. Hey. It's okay.
Listen, deep breaths, man. Honestly, Colin, you played really well there. You played better.
You're doing amazing.
Better than
breathe in.
Most people ever could, okay?
I'm not used to Stompa not talking shit.
True.
Yeah, no, this is... I'm just as annoyed.
Hype each other up.
Don't worry. This is fucking annoying. I've got to
let's
start.
Just, let's just hold this. I mean, the thing is... No, we should actually get out of here, because if they grab a bounty, that's coming straight for us.
Yeah.
True.
We want to try up here? Or I can't ping it?
We can head towards, that hill. Maybe go towards Shifty. We just gotta be careful, because I kid you not, I saw probably, 20 people land at, a mix of Shifty and Sleepy, so... Mm-hmm. Just gotta be a little bit careful. I'm hoping to get another Rift to go, but... Right
that
now,
would
we
be
only
key.
Have one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have one.
Okay, so we just need to stay together.
I'm gathering berries.
The Rift to go strat was, actually really good last round. I think that's part of the reason
we
survived.
We need Rift to goes.
There's a striker here, if you guys want that.
I didn't even know that was the name for it. I thought it was just an AUG.
Is it?
Oh my god, I thought that tree was a player. I almost flipped my shit.
No, I've been thinking trees are players ever since this game started. I was
put
it over there!
And then they start swaying left.
I know, that's exactly why I thought so too. I'm like, they're moving. They're doing the fucking little shroud movement.
This shit got me shit.
They're going
bricks.
The shroud movement.
Yeah, where he's fucking picking up shit and he's like. Ooh. I'm like, oh, there he is.
Ooh, Hunter, if you guys want that.
I'll take it.
Sniper. Shifty looks unclaimed. I'd rather not go into it.
If we all go as a team, I feel like it's fine.
Yeah, and then fucking Psychic's there, and he starts, rotates his keyboard.
Yeah, but then we just run away.
I feel like if there was a team there, we'd see movement by now, so, I feel like we're safe to,
Fuck it, I'm gonna walk in, man.
Alright.
I'm walking in.
Where's Dusty Divot at?
I gotta live life.
If we die, blame Stonepa.
Yep,
true.
I'm done.
Okay, there's
so far,
oh,
I'm
shit,
seeing no
looted.
Movement.
It's looted.
That's, I mean, there's probably some scraps. I'm down to grab some scraps.
There's game.
Yeah, I know,
nearby.
But that means there's a... Oh, shit, on top of the hill.
Mm-hmm. We can people dip. Oh.
Are we shooting?
No, never mind.
We need to dip.
We should dip. They're non-zone,
I thought you were going to say it was a
shooting. Oh my god. They are shooting at me, and they did crack my little shield thing.
Okay, it's fine. Just
yeah.
I gotta have a reach per second. I got no stamina.
Oh no!
I hit him a fuck ton. One of them's white. Oh fuck, dude! They got a nice shot.
We have to run. It's not worth engaging. We have to just be a pussy.
Yeah, let's dip.
We have got to be in our pussy era. There are 17 squads alive.
There might be teams behind us too. We should probably dip. Let them fight it out with themselves.
When I hear fucking gusts of wind, I don't like that at all.
Let's hold that building, and let's just if we get really scared, we take the zipline.
Does anybody want a little bit of
the
sun
is out there saying.
I will take some.
I'll take a little.
Right, that's
good. Wait, who won last round? Was it Hassan's team?
I think it was Hassan's team.
Does anybody know?
I'm pretty sure it was.
Okay. Hassan's out this turn though, so that's good. That's good players off the map. So.
Oh, huge. Dude,
honestly,
Stan's got another limp. Dude,
fuck,
Stan's
dude,
is
like,
I keep seeing
this.
I'm going up on the ship. I'm saying I'm risking.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Duck,
oh
Colin.
God.
I'm praying for you.
Hoover's got a bounty.
Colin,
I'm being targeted?
Yeah,
but why?
I'm grabbing a. I'm just gonna grab.
We're all coming up. We're all coming up.
Yeah, I'm grabbing up, grab a jetpack. Go inside and grab a jetpack.
Is there? How do you find them?
They're on the they're near the doors on the edges.
Dude, they want me to fucking help the seven reclaim fucking Coney Crossroads.
Yo, your threat is huge, Hoover. The guy's here.
Oh shit!
Underneath us.
Get on top. Get on top of the tower. Trust me.
I don't know where the jetpacks are.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
On the doors. I got boogie bombs too. Oh, people are ziplining up.
Yeah, we're all
in here. We need to leave.
It's on the doors of the ship.
There's none up here. I already have one.
Our threat is super high.
Down here. Come down.
I get the threat is super high, man.
I know.
We need to get out of here. We need to get out of here. We need. This is bad.
They're bottom of the ship.
Fuck the jetpack. We need to live. I'm a piece of shit.
Go.
No.
Stonepa with the cleanest ears on Twitch. Oh my god.
Listen, man, I was running from imminent danger and there was a fucking wall. There's a hole.
Are you just down, right?
There's nobody around me. Yeah, I'm downed. There's a zip line thing, like right. Or that's a bad ping. Like right here.
No, we all zip down. We actually grabbed them.
I don't have a jetpack, but I have
a zip line when I saw one of them.
I'll be honest. I this is a skill problem. I don't know where the jetpacks are. Okay, maybe I should.
I knew where they were. They're all gone. I didn't have one.
I'll be honest. I didn't see any.
Can I drop down res you? You think it's safe?
Yes. Yes.
Look 100%. Around to make sure on the top of the ship there's nobody there.
My threat 100%. Level just went down. Yeah, oh, it's
I'll
back up.
I'll go with you.
That's right.
It'll be quicker, right?
It went
I'll
down.
Be honest, I don't see anybody. I don't see anybody.
They probably thought we dropped. They're probably underneath. They're probably down.
Listen, it's smart. I'm 8, by the way. I'm 8 health. I'm 6 health. I'm 4 health.
I'm are you getting shot at?
No, I was getting shot by an NPC. It was an NPC. It's fine.
Okay.
Oh, look, there's people. There's people. It's okay. I'm down.
Okay.
They're pretty low, though. They're pretty low.
Go in the shed.
Oh, they're killing me.
Yep.
Hoover, you're kind of fucked right now.
I get that.
Wait, you guys drop dropped?
What the hell? That's not a thing. Who is this? Get away from me.
It's an IO.
You have to get out of there if you can.
There are other people down by my Reba
card. Grab the card?
We already have your Reba card.
Okay,
oh,
big.
Okay.
Yeah, somebody grabbed it or something.
Yeah, I grabbed it.
Do you have any heals on? I'd imagine no.
I don't.
Okay, that's fine. I mean, I have shield, so it's not the end of the world.
There's footsteps
in front of us. Oh, someone's going up to the thing, Hoover, right now.
Right now?
They're ziplining up.
I heard that.
Yeah, Hoover. Grab a jetpack and get out.
Okay, well, you know what I'm gonna do? Oh, here we go.
It's on the second floor near the doors of the ship. And then just jump off and hit space last second, and then you're fine.
I'm out.
Okay, I'm holding this watchtower. There's a chest up here if we want to get the heals.
No fucking heals. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
No, come here, Stompa.
What's up?
Give me away from
here. Are the heals up there?
Get me away from here.
Somebody's on you. I'm maybe coming to you, Colin, by the way.
It doesn't matter. I got shields. I got shield on me.
I don't need shields. I need heals. Owie, I'm getting shot. Man,
I hit him 20 seconds. It's fine. Let's walk.
Wait, there's a guy just on the ground over here. What the hell?
Just walk towards here. There's crazy.
You see that?
We can hide in there.
Wait, no, guys, you see this? There's a guy just like down on the ground over here.
Yeah, if you'd like to ping him, that would be great. Oh my god, fuck.
Oh, I'm gonna kill him then. I don't know what you all want me to do.
I need to get to like.
You don't get the elimination if they're down. Don't even bother.
I did it.
No, he didn't get the elim.
Dude, I'm getting the worst luck of my life. I'm fucking fishing and I'm getting no fish that actually heal. Like, what is this? What a load of barnacles. I'm getting all these.
I'm like the world's worst playing right now.
Okay, this is bad. We need to fucking.
This is really bad. I have a rift to go if you need that.
I think, Colin.
Colin's like abandoning us right now. Where are you going?
Hoover just rift.
Okay, come here.
Rift. Yeah.
I mean, we're not that in danger, but.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I'm pretty low health.
Okay, where do we go then? I mean, Colin's down there.
I miss. I got it. I'm grabbing it for you.
I'm going back to the fucking cabin. I'm going back to the cabin.
Dude, your ping is insane. There's no way. Oh, that? Okay, I'm going to go to Hoover.
That's bad, Colin. That's bad.
I mean, there's no...
Hoover, your threat is close, by the way. It's getting closer. Oh, okay. No, it's not.
It's gone now.
I think they're on Colin.
There was somebody in front of me.
Oh.
Dude, there's a million people. What the fuck?
Yeah, I know.
Hoover, there's like a million people by you.
What do you mean? Oh, wait, right here,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, my God.
There's like a million people. I had to ditch.
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry.
Oh, my God. I didn't realize they're right here. They're all right here.
Yeah.
I did not realize.
Don't put you're playing the hidden game.
I know.
Oh, my God.
I know, baby.
I did not realize how many people were down there.
Oh, my God.
Dude, did they adjust the fish rates? Because I swear to God, like, I've not pulled.
Don't even leave the bush. Just stay in the
water.
I'm not. I'm just saying. Like,
listen,
I can
Chad,
use help.
I'm sorry.
So if a fish thing spawns,
if my fucking stream is going up and down, up and down, bro, then you it, I like, I don't know what to do.
Bounties
I don't. Like, literally,
annoying.
You didn't tell me anything. I don't know.
There's
what to
no
do.
Way I can grab your cards.
Like, I just, it looks like a fucking stoplight. I mean, it's going green, red, yellow.
Makes
campers. Like, I can't do anything about it. Like, you can just deal with it. You can cope.
It only took him like an hour.
Is a reboot van safe?
No, don't I
don't think it's worth just because I'm only rebooting one person and the noise it makes is so fucking loud. People are gonna the zone. I think literally everyone in zone will hear it.
You're just gonna have to play the waiting game.
How many? There's 13 squads. Oh my
god.
Oh
yeah, we're fucked. This game, we're fucked.
CDN the third's team is like absolutely sweeping right now. That was the team I just ran into.
Okay, we got really split up there.
Yeah, that was not good. Oh, Connor's here.
Connor there?
Connor's here. I just saw him pull up. Hold on. Let me go grab him.
I could use his coaching right about now. No lie.
We fell apart. We fell apart.
You got three people spectating.
Dude, I'm so scared of somebody. Oh, I don't. I'm not actually. I'm gonna shut up. Shut up.
Okay. Oh my god. I'm so nervous.
Hey.
Okay, well, we should stop dropping there because S3K always drops a daily bugle, and
yeah, they
somebody
know now.
Drops
they know
a coney, and if they get bounty, we get like pinned. So we need to find a new. I mean, we might as well drop for your spot by tilted, honestly. That yeah. Little pit.
They just said in chat that the leaderboard will be put on LUD's stream until end of the game.
Ooh.
Oh, is it on a stream right now?
I don't know. I'm popping open the stream. Not right now. No, they're just spectating.
Okay.
Is 13 is points, right?
Oh, CDN's team is down. Ooh. Except one player. There's one player left, but they're playing.
Someone check the Discord. Is 13 is points, right?
13 is points?
No,
like
I think so, yeah. I think 11th through,
let me
double
it
check.
Is, where is it? It's in an
11th or 12th.
Three people are fucking
okay, so you need to,
spectating
you need
me.
To,
I just need to I need to at
no,
least
you got
one more squad.
CDN's teammate is the last one left on their team, and they're playing it like really fucking risky right now. So there's a chance
okay.
You just get points here. I hope that we're not like too bad on points. I mean, we've been doing very good placements. So
yeah.
Jesus Christ.
Don't put clutch incoming.
No, for real.
Hey, oh! I hear them. They don't know I'm in a bush.
It's okay, they're going past.
They
oh, there's
know.
Everybody. There's so many people around you.
Holy fucking shit, dude.
Just clutch.
Still 13 teams.
Do you have any sort of like a launcher emote? Because that. Just right in the bush.
That'd be fun. Jesus Christ. I need a good zone. Dude, give me a good zone. Please, dude. Please do not do this to me.
Yo, you got 50 seconds to grab a
room. Okay, that's good.
Oh my god! Well, actually, that's pretty bad though because I'm
you're
so close
to
the edge.
Still...
No, I'm so close.
Oh, yeah, they're gonna come right
I'm
to
in
you.
The zone. But people are gonna want to camp in this. I feel.
True.
I have to equip my fucking SMG and get ready to
I'm muted
kill
still.
Somebody.
I don't know why I'm doing this.
In Fortnite. Eliminate,
okay.
Not kill.
Coach Connor is on his way.
Either way, we're gonna play safe right now because some team
call.
Just died because I have Ludwig's up lane for.
Well, okay, we're
top 10.
We're top ten.
Okay, so that's how many points?
Look, I'll make it to five. No lie.
That's gonna be 5 points. So we're at like what, 20 points overall?
Okay.
And do we get kills? We got 0 kills. Jesus Christ.
No,
okay, that's fine.
We're doing bad.
If
kills.
You can, I would try and just pick off one person this game, just to get an extra point. There's hella people to your left.
I think we need to try to find a drop where we get our guns, because like we're getting green blue guns. We need to get epic and legendary.
Yeah, but that's hard.
Oh.
Well, I mean, we can see where we're at in the leaderboard after when Ludwig puts it up here, and we can see.
Holy shit. Oh okay, there's a team above you, bro, then. Because they're shooting
holy
down. No, not in the sky.
He did say
God
above.
Shooting down on them.
Hey, eight teams left. This is big.
There's wait. Oh, fuck, dude. I thought that bush was a player when you scoped out. I thought somebody was pulling up on you.
Nah. I'd see the footsteps.
Yo, Hoover
I'd see the
threat
footsteps.
Is at max, guys. We need to be careful.
Hoover threat?
No, it's
yeah,
gone.
Dude,
it's
Hoover's
gone. Just
dead.
Hoover
Hoover's
yo,
dead.
Can you protect me? Reboot?
For some reason,
you're glitched.
Is Connor over at your house?
Yeah, he's here. He's on a phone call. He's talking about important business. I think he's putting in a good word for this random Ludwig $1,000.
Dude, you should have. You, it's his fault. Without his coaching, we.
He's here for game four and five. He better clutch up for us.
I think we can get top five. I got. Oh!
Yeah, we have at least 20 points. We have to be top five. So...
Oh my god.
They lack critical information!
Oh my god. Oh my god, they're right there! If you can get. Oh.
Okay, it's
Russell killed you!
Comedy Russell! Fuck, dude!
Report.
Fuck, man. Damn. I mean, we got points, at least, at the very bare minimum.
True.
Damn it, dude.
Listen, I think we need to. I think. Didn't we. Both of our downfalls low key happened when we went to the fucking thing, right? The airship.
Yeah, I think it was. I think we need to
the airship like splits us up
well,
really
actually,
hard.
Actually, if either somebody that... grabbed the jetpack and went
hey,
to the top
Colin,
of the airship,
listen,
and didn't
listen.
Jump off.
I didn't see any Mario Mikester in chat. Tier 3 said that there was none there.
No,
so
there
was at the back.
Was, no, Colin. I looked around at that level, there was none.
Listen, Colin, I understand, but the thing is I've never gotten a jetpack. I don't know where to look. Okay.
I can't confirm though because I was hoping and look, there was not any at the top, and I know where they spawned. There was not any.
Why is he lying, bro? I hate. Okay, never mind.
What a wheezy little liar, dude.
Literally.
We'll win this next one though.
We need to get some kills.
Now we could be like beefy and go airship first.
Our team. Wait. What's our score right now? We are.
We placed
eighth. They haven't put the score up yet.
Yeah,
oh, we placed
eighth
as a team.
So we have 20 points right now.
Yeah, no.
Okay.
Yeah, 20 points.
Yeah.
Okay, so that's not too bad, I think. What is it?
No
is
clue.
It top three gets cash and then a random team, or is it top two?
I think it's actually top two. I don't know. I don't remember him saying a third.
Okay. God, we actually need to say a prayer that fucking Ludwig picks our team as a random.
Well, no, it's going to be a number. It's going to be a number generator.
Yeah, I know.
Generator.
It's going to be a number generator.
Yeah.
We gotta hope.
What's our number? Our number is five.
It's either I don't know if it's gonna go by like Discord placement or.
I think it would.
I think it's,
more sense.
A random Discord number.
I think it is Discord play. Yeah.
Outside of the teams that placed like well. So I think if you placed well as a team, it won't choose you because they want to make it so.
I don't think they care about that because I mean.
SUK is on the fucking blimp. They're actually fucking rolling right now.
Yeah, that could have been us.
It could be us, but you playing.
Look at that high ground, dude. Holy shit.
Dude, they're getting lucky with the zone.
Yeah, I know. It's the bugle drop. It's so crazy. Oh, he's got fireflies. He's a sweat.
Wait, is this Rick? Like the actual Rick?
What the hell?
Ooh.
Why are they popping?
Interesting.
They're going. It's only two people left.
Yeah, it stands
in the house.
Oh, it stands. I didn't realize that was stands.
Oh, that's such a sweaty move. He's lighting the house on fire. Oh, I think he missed it. Nope, never mind. He's got another one.
Fuck, they got it in the bag, no lie.
Stans is moving.
If they got
it out,
that's insane.
Oh, no, he's dead. He's dead.
Burning the house is crazy.
That's a smart move.
It's fucked up. And then the other guy's underneath
left?
The bridge.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, shit. He knocked.
Oh, damn.
Clutch?
They have a good spot.
Oh my god,
spot.
They're all just like,
oh, damn!
Damn!
If I was him, I would have just finished the kills because that's two of limbs. But,
oh my god, they're doing the Wu-Tang! Doing Wu-Tang!
Shit. I shouldn't have ditched these guys. What the
team,
hell?
Damn.
Okay, what if we do fishy?
Should we return the lobby?
Yeah.
That sucks. Okay, Ludwig's showing the bracket soon, I assume?
Yeah, I think they're gonna do it in between games.
Okay, wait, I'm gonna pull up Ludwig's stream then.
Yeah, I have it up right now. I'm waiting to see if there's a leaderboard.
Surely we have to be like...
Top seven.
How many teams are there? There's 20?
There's 20.
Oh my god.
We gotta be like...
Leaderboard 20? Will be shown on Lud's stream until the final one.
Yeah.
Right. Oh my god, there he is! Right. Coach Connor's here! Team right now. dotcolin is carrying right now.
So we like to see any wins.
dotcolin got second.
Does that give us money?
No, it doesn't give us money.
Okay. So we have 20
What's
points.
What's the
right
overall
now?
Score?
Yeah, we're at 20.
We don't know yet. We don't know the overall score. We're waiting for that.
Well, that's what our score should be, because we placed second twice.
Wait,
and then
no, it's not. I was gonna say, is it
top
the
10?
No, it's not the Kinect. Hey, we're live. No.
Where do you even see chat?
Oh, I don't. I usually have OBS open, or I have it like that. I just see it like that. But I got raided by Jack Manifold, and they're all spamming We Love Hoover.
You got a Jack Manifold raid?
I did! I got a Jack Manifold raid.
Numbers are up. Can they even hear me if I see?
Yeah, Ludwig's not showing
anything
yet.
I think so. Actually, I don't know where you should sit.
Yeah, I don't know.
Is there a new code?
OBS?
Because I have it sit so like you could sit right there.
Okay, game code?
Yeah, there you go.
Wait, that was game three? Fuck.
That was game three. Yeah, we got two more. I think we got to be
aggressive. Can you hear Connor right now?
Hey, guys, I'm Connor.
Yeah, I can hear Connor.
Can you hear me?
Wait, Connor, talk.
Talk.
Hello, hi. Oh, they can hear me.
He's kind of quiet.
He's kind of quiet. You know what?
Mad quiet.
I can relay Connor's messages.
Can I just go get
okay.
a chair?
Yeah, go find a chair. Get one from the dining room table.
Dude, we need
a black chair
right now. We're struggling.
Yeah, we do need Connor's coaching right now. Maybe I'll do it like this. There we go. He'd be on my right. That way he'll be closer to the microphone.
Wow.
Wow. I feel like we're definitely top five, right? I mean, second place really helped us. I don't know. We don't have.
I just think,
though.
Yeah, I was gonna say the kills. I think is what we're really forgetting about.
Yeah. I don't watch us think we're top five, but we're actually 11th place because we don't have any kills.
I literally have no clue as to where.
Yeah, because other teams are probably being aggressive. They probably they'll probably get 7 kills in one game and not just get rid of ours. Our game 2, second place.
But there's a lot of people who will just fucking lose at the beginning and then they just get nothing.
No, I mean, that is true.
And they have one game like that. There's a lot. I'm sure most people have games where they only got a point or two. Like, we've always gotten
at least 5.
Decent chunk, yeah.
Yeah.
Come back in.
Can Beck come in?
And wait for leaderboard.
Yeah,
it's
Beck
just
can come
slime
in.
Talking.
It doesn't matter if Beck the cat gets in here.
Okay, guys, I'm going to be honest. I think the play,
think
no matter what, where the battle bus is going, logjam's the play.
Logjam?
Yeah, or not logjam, sorry. Fucking chonkers.
Oh, you got the blue
and not for the flag. Meme, but look at my screen.
Blue Lives Matter flag, man. All right, it's fucking Estonia.
Oh, wait,
actually, maybe get on this side. I switched it over.
Sure. Okay, this is what I'm saying, because
there
we
go.
Chonkers. We drop chonkers. We got the hills over here that have hella loot.
And not it's the chair, man.
In case chonkers doesn't
swear.
Work. What?
The chair is so small.
I look like a giant compared to Connor right now. It looks like my little cousin
so
is like
small,
watching
man.
Me play the game.
The chair is like at least
okay.
like a couple.
Wait,
we
can't
puddle.
Does have a the house that's kind of up above that does have plenty
okay,
of loot there
me,
as well,
yeah.
And then we can
it's
go
purpose.
If need be, we could just go down the hill.
What's the overall score?
This is the reason why I want to go chonkers. This house has 5 chests in it.
No.
This house down here has so many chests. And then these mountains are filled with chests.
Do not leave.
So that could be a play.
I'm telling you, let me pull up your stream.
Maybe.
Oh my god.
But Cuddles, Camp Cuddle.
Yeah,
might be okay.
Camp Cuddle, the house that's bring your mouse down a little bit and to the right. That big house has about 4 to 5 chests as well. And then if there are teams that drop, you can always go down the hill. Or say we get good snipers, if we go across to the island, there's a mountain up there that's nice to snipe from. It's a good vantage point.
I don't really know. I don't have a speaker.
Yeah, it just...
Hold on,
I don't know. We'll have to see what the...
I don't know what to do, because it's like... I usually just have my earbuds.
The things up? The things up?
I wonder if I have...
We are... We're 8th. We're 8th right now.
Copy and paste this.
With 15 points, because they didn't do the last
game. You just watch...
Okay, we're 8th?
Yeah,
you know, if you see anything I need to improve on, you know, you tell me.
Hoover?
Dude, it's 8 out of 20.
They put us on there. They didn't mark us down as...
Wait, what are we at right now?
Dude, 8 out of 20.
We're 8 out of 20 right now. Okay, top 10.
That's the best.
Okay,
that's
the highest,
good.
The highest team is 48 points.
That's big.
Yeah, we need to start getting the
only
but
only then I can't hear my right side. That's a problem.
You don't play with the,
we only have 15 out of game
sounds.
2, so we're kind of fumbling a little bit. But
yeah, I think we need to start being a little bit more aggressive, because, I mean, even if we get first placed, we're not going to be anywhere close to the top. We got to start being more aggressive with kills.
Where is
it? No, I don't think we should be more aggressive with kills.
Well, yeah, but I mean, look at, if you saw the leaderboard, even if we get first place, we're not going to get anywhere close to the top.
You can speak to the team. Connor Esports is, to speak to the team.
Is this right or left?
Or ready, coach?
That is my right.
Hey, Connor.
Hey, Connor.
Put it on my left, though.
Yeah.
Okay, good talk.
Hey guys, it's me, Connor.
Get ready up.
Hey.
Hey.
What up, man?
Hope you guys are doing good. Hope you guys are winning big.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, thanks
damn
for
right.
Me in.
You what?
Hey. eight out of 20, baby.
Eight
hey.
Out of 20. That's
eight
good.
Out of 20. That's big. I'm very proud of you guys.
Mm-hmm.
Thank coach. Well, he has to restart his PC.
Dude, oh my Crazy God. Slick's team. Crazy Slick's team still has 0 points.
What? How?
Jeez.
Didn't they come in and talk shit? Didn't Slick
they
talk
did.
Shit?
Who did?
Russell also. You know, like, dude, I feel like Russell like killed me and like someone else. Like, bro, they have 5 points.
That's God, insane. Damn.
With zero limbs. Wait, what? That doesn't. Wait, okay, maybe it's not updated because Russell
hey,
definitely eliminated
game
me.
That's game
yeah.
two.
Oh, well, so Slick's team is just e-girls he invited.
Oh.
What?
E-girls, he
yeah.
says.
Slick's team is just three e-girls he invited.
That's fun. That's fun.
It's like the Slick S&P preview. Number?
Does he have Zoil on his team or is Zoil? No, Zoil's on.
Zoil's in six.
Zoil's
oh,
in E-Rob.
Oh,
unless
okay.
they're moving. Unless they moved around.
Yeah.
Because Slick is now in E-Rob.
I guess I didn't think Zoil would be that good at the game, but he is, especially with his ping. Which kind of sucks, but.
I'm leaked, surprised
wait,
that we're not having more
code?
Issues.
Did somebody leak the code?
I leaked
what?
It.
You're trolling.
You're trolling.
Oh, maybe I'm trolling.
Thank you.
I don't know. Somebody else leaked the code.
Yeah, I saw somebody in my chat say leaked we are coming, but I don't know what that means. Connor, did you leak the address, maybe?
Yeah, I posted your address online.
What, dude? Come on.
Damn.
Okay, the SWAT team's here. I gotta go.
Party at Hoover's.
That's a great.
Okay, we got 77 players in, so we're waiting on three.
I like, should I just post?
Well, yeah, but Webby has to reset his PC, they said.
That was crazy.
That was crazy. Sorry.
All right, leaderboard's back up. Looks like it's updated. We're 10th.
Okay.
So we
top
gotta, 10. We gotta. Let's even if we get first place in both of them, we're not even gonna be in fifth place. So we gotta.
We gotta.
We
kill.
Do have to be a bit
that's
aggressive.
That's not the spirit.
Yeah.
There is a chance. Everyone just surrenders.
True. What if we have a peace treaty?
Everybody just plays a flag. We kill them all. Easy clap.
We all group up in the middle and we hit the Wu-Tang. And
yeah,
true
yeah,
Wu-Tang circle.
Have to succumb to us. Yeah.
Wait.
S3K in second
that.
Is crazy.
Yeah, we got or there's Wu-Tang skins. We got. We
oh,
all have
nice.
The Wu-Tang skin
we,
going on.
We are just praying that we get the where random fucking pick to get the 4K. That's.
We got this, man. Our odds are in our favor. Or not.
Dude, they need Hunger Games skins.
Wait, are we really the only team with one a limb? Oh, there's one other.
Yeah, but we gotta start doing kills. We're not gonna get anywhere.
We need to kill.
Airship meta go crazy. No, I think Camp Cuddle might be a good spot.
I'm down to go to one. We just need to like actually coordinate because every time we've gone.
Yeah, I've never had any issues with Camp Cuddle, and that's my main drop.
Camp
every time we
Chonkers
go to airship,
like
it's always been like weird. Like it's been like, oh, we gotta. It's
yeah.
like it's never coordinated. We need to coordinate.
I'm a follower. I am not a leader. I'm down to listen to any demands.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And I have Connor by my side. I feel more comfortable.
Drop a one in the chat. Drop a one in the chat if you think we're gonna win this game.
One.
Colin said the drop
one.
Okay.
If we win, if you think we're gonna win,
it's like 16.
Big one. Big one.
Wait, did you just copy what I said, or did you say that yourself? Because I deafened and I said drop a one in the chat.
No, you didn't deafen.
You didn't deafen.
Oh, I
nah,
didn't deafen?
The thing is
no.
you didn't. Nah.
Oh.
Yeah,
damn.
It's fucking awkward.
Wait, does...
Yeah.
Yo, press one in chat Stream if you love bugging. Jack Manifold.
Yeah! One.
I hate what he said about Dream.
We're getting political?
I need to pull out the...
Oh my god, he's pulling out the U2 skin. I guess we're abandoning Wu-Tang Clan. I'm going back to Fishy. He's dunking. But you know what? We still keep it. Wu-Tang forever.
I want to go Dr.
That
Strange.
Is
I feel
crazy.
Like this is best for being hidden.
Oh, shit. Wrong emote.
Actually, is there any other skins I have? You know, I'll there go back go. To... I haven't used the fucking John Wick skin. The OG.
Ooh. You crazy for that.
OG John Wick.
Is that Keanu Reeves?
Crazy.
It does go crazy.
Reddit stonks?
Yeah, but Dotcolin, of course, has
Reddit
stonks.
Why is there 81 players in the match?
There's
80 people. How is
oh, it looks like we're about to be matchmaking.
Okay, but imagine if that 81 is Myth and he's going to annihilate us all. Because, I mean,
Myth
they did joke
this?
About that in the last Ludwig Monday featuring
not,
Fortnite.
No,
I don't think Myth's even allowed
they joked that he would
have
them all on his own to go after teams.
I doubt they'd put myth in.
We have CD in the third, though, and he has his own emote.
CD in the third.
That's true.
Yeah.
Wasn't he like the like positive guy?
Yeah, he has the positive emote in Fortnite.
That was cringe.
This is him.
That's cringe. I'm cringing.
We're gonna have to kill him. If we kill him, then like easy picks.
Mm-hmm.
You can't have like a positivity brand. Like,
dude, I'm holding 40 frames right now.
Every kid is depressed.
True.
All right, where are we dropping? Where are we dropping?
Dude, I might need to end my screen share. Would they get pissed?
Yeah.
You told me we were dropping, and I'll
start. That's how they watch the stream.
You guys want to go here at this house and then move up
the
chompers?
What the fuck?
Sure.
Okay. That house has so much loot. Trust me.
Fuck it.
Once we drop, we can trade screen share.
I'm getting 15 FPS right now. I'm gonna end my screen share. Oh wait, am I running 1080p? Is that why? Oh, I am. Okay, you're getting 15 FPS.
Bro, you get paid way too much to be dropping frames right now, Carl.
Bro, you're not paying me!
Damn!
What do you mean I'm not paying? Don't you ever say that
drama
again. Hey, you apologize.
I sent an invoice.
You apologize.
He sent an invoice.
Sorry.
Apologize right now.
Sorry,
Connor. Here in the,
you gotta upload more VODs to start complaining.
Monka S.
I was rendering a VOD last night.
I'm
sorry,
proud of
Connor.
You, man. I'm proud of you. That's
Aw, this is wholesome.
Wait, this is actually wholesome.
That
what the
glider is kind of sick.
I know it's Wu-Tang glider.
Yo, check your invoices though, Connor.
Maybe. Should I check the VODs channel?
What? Yeah, there was a VOD the other day.
Oh,
I have to,
well,
I
we
rendered
got
one last night. No, I've been uploading consistently. I actually, you didn't respond to my DM about the Game Awards.
Listen, we need to stop at the jobs. We have a job right now, and that's Fortnite.
Yeah,
I got a shield keg. I got a shield keg, everybody.
Shield keg.
Okay. Chonkers is empty, by the way. I dropped Chonkers because I dropped a little late, but it's completely empty.
I like that.
So we hold
Chonkers. Boogie bomb.
Did you want us to trade screen share? Or are you good now?
I'm good on frames. I have 130, I think I'm fine.
This is good.
Okay.
Frames.
I don't even know how many I have.
This is the game we get.
There's nothing
a million
here.
Kills.
I got a measly pump.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing right now.
Oh, there's people on me, actually. Okay, I lied.
What the fuck?
I lied. Colin lied.
Oh, they're all here. All looted, dude.
Right. Are you sure? I hear shots now.
You get a shield card.
Fuck!
No!
Yeah, you hate to see that.
No, Colin!
Deal, boss.
Colin!
Ditching the team and dying!
All I have is a shotgun.
No.
I can't go in there for you.
We have to wait. We have to group up if we're going to push that.
They might be pushing you.
I'm on my Overwatch shit right now.
I'm about to chuck a boogie bomb at him. Make him dance.
Damn, dude,
do
I didn't see anyone
wait,
drop it.
They're actually like right there.
Do we just want to run for it? Get the reboot? So if anybody's there, you know, go after
them. There's like three people right there.
Who's the group?
Yeah,
and
you could go in and
I only have
kills.
Five bullets.
Fuck it. I mean,
so.
I have my I oh, they see me. Definitely. I had to shoot.
Colin, what's the name of the guys that killed you?
What?
I have
wow.
I'm rotating. I'm gonna
try. Is there any guns here?
Bro, I can't hear Connor.
Fuck me. Okay, dude.
Man.
Okay, this is bad.
Dude, they draw delirious. Oh no, no, it's not.
It's all right.
Yeah,
hey, let's
yo,
just keep it alive. Maybe get out of there.
Yeah, we gotta go.
Maybe just say fuck it. You guys get a car
yeah,
somewhere
this
nearby.
This is not good.
I think.
This is not
maybe
good. I don't know how we get out of here. I think they. I mean.
There's a car behind. Just run. Just run.
I hate to be morbid, but I don't know how the fuck we can realistically
slide down the hill.
Escape.
Slide down the hill. Slide.
I mean, yeah. I mean, I am, but like.
We're
I mean,
so far away from each other right now.
There's gonna be.
You go down.
There's gonna be a boat. Near the house, I think. If you head.
Imagine I get a rift to go right here.
All right,
fudge!
Okay, head back towards the house. Head back towards the house. You can swim.
The house?
Yes,
yeah,
there's
that
a
way,
boat.
That
there's
way.
A boat on the edge of the house, and you can take that, run it over, and then it should be fine.
I'm coming.
Alright,
am I going the right way?
We're playing to be last team here, and then you just pick up and clean up.
Am I going the right way, Con? Am I going the right way?
Yes,
please.
Yes. Okay. It's on. Okay, I'll mark it for you.
I'm in a bad position.
Fuck, I can't pan it.
I'm going in the water,
right,
not letting him get the kill.
I'm pretty sure. Or maybe there's one right here, too.
This doesn't help?
What's the melee cleaning this
no,
house?
No, it's not that. It's not that. Go to the left.
I'm just looking for loot, man.
Should
I got, like, no health.
Got
wait, maybe
vacuum.
There's one there. Maybe I'm
that was
wrong.
A,
yep, there
that was a bad drop. There's nothing there.
Okay, there's a boat there, so you can...
I need to grab your guys' card, for sure. I think we'll be able to. As long
you'll
as they
be able
don't...
to grab this one, drive by, but I don't know if you're going to be able to get Hoover and Eyes.
Yeah,
I mean,
think
they'll
we're
probably
done.
Leave there. There's probably might be able to.
Or maybe they think you'll come back.
Mm-hmm. I just realized, is it a legal procedure if I just swap op with Connor? I let Connor play for me.
I mean, Connor was technically a part of the team.
True.
I mean, I wouldn't do that just because unless you want to set up like proper binds, because I don't know if Connor's binds are different.
I play on controller.
Oh, well.
Oh, shit.
I do have a controller.
Oh.
On the ground, Xbox.
I want to scope out and see how that area is.
Stonepa, I believe.
Because I feel like it's so early in the game, we should be able to get a res off.
Yeah, we should.
I just need to,
I'm trying to see if there's any good reboot vans. You could go for that one, maybe?
Is there not one literally right there?
There's three right there.
But if there's people
Ooh,
there,
what is that?
I know, I saw that. I was like, I think it's on fire.
They're in cars, but I mean, it looks safe. I'm good.
Wait, I'm about
Roger
to
run in. Don't go for that reboot van. I would.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that one. I'm not. I just want
the boat over to this reboot van right here.
Means and cars getting coffee.
Do you remember when Obama was on that?
That was cool.
That was awesome.
I think they're just racing.
Dotcolin reboot.
Okay, get out. Go back to the boat.
They're literally racing. Out.
Oh my god!
Get
I don't want to fall.
Will, get out of there, man.
You won't take fall damage from that.
Stonepa going back blingless today. Actually, it seems.
I'm letting the back show.
Okay. I like it, actually.
He doesn't need back bling because he's putting the team on his back right now.
Yeah.
Mm. No lie. No lie detected.
Wait, did
I forgot
die?
What
did
the
Max
boat is.
Too?
Go on the edge. It's on the edge.
I don't know.
Oh.
Okay. And then I marked where the reboot van you want to go to is.
Did you? Okay.
Oh, yeah, nothing good on me. That was
Low key, goat shit. Goat
Thank God
shit.
You got a shield keg, at least.
Yeah, that's big.
All right. Okay, we'll close this up.
There we go.
Okay, you guys should be able to hear me better now.
Yeah, what's up?
Damn, your computer
hey,
is
buddy.
Chugging, man.
Yeah, I know my PC right now is like actually breaking.
You're
fun.
Not the one screen sharing.
I know, that's what I was saying. I'm like, if I screen shared, my PC would break.
Low fuel! Fudge!
I'm running fucking 480p right now, 15 FPS stream. If blood drops in here, he's getting like action.
I got an artesian PC.
No, you should be
I'm
able
give
to
it a shot. See if I can help share screen.
We're going on foot. We're going on foot.
Mags, did you die?
I did.
Who killed you?
I don't even know. I didn't
Bro,
see
why
it.
Why you keep jumping? You're doing like the worst swim ever.
Boy, what are you
just
saying?
Living his best life.
Hey man, I can't hear you from the grave, dude.
Okay, dude, we can't fight with our own team. Make love, not war.
Amen.
Amen.
Real shit.
I spread the word.
All right, I sure hope that I will just get this reboot off and nobody is actually hiding here. And this is all looted as fuck.
Yeah, I think you're fine. I think you're fine.
And
yeah, man.
I wrote Zeus.
Which is good that this is unlooted, so we can all get stuff.
And I said, there's only one God, and his name is Jesus.
All right, well.
That's based.
Surely I won't get sniped right now and get lit up and it's over.
No, it's going to be the second you reboot all of us.
No, we're going to drop down and literally, like, CD in the third is literally going to, like, headshot all of us and kill us.
Only four people spectating me right now.
He's going to hit the positivity on us.
No, literally, he's going to hit the positivity
Ooh.
Headshot.
I got a legendary this if anyone wants it.
Wu-Tang Clan.
Okay, I have a shield keg. Anyone want to meet up in shield keg first?
Yeah.
First. Or I guess we'll loot first.
Wait,
okay.
For a second.
Oh,
loot
I'm sorry.
First. Shield keg second.
Try to. That's not.
Berries.
Hey, this is not like, bad. All right, a little minor setback.
Yo, stone.
Honestly, now we're kind of good though. This is good loot starting out. All right, we can shield keg here.
You guys can just hit it.
I'm gonna go over here really quick and get these.
Oh, okay.
Oh, sorry.
Okay. No, it's okay. It's all good.
Oh, wait, everybody's back.
Yo, we're all alive, Connor. Mm-hmm.
This is huge.
This is big.
All right, now we just gotta play it safe.
That was me killing a chicken, by the way.
Wait, did somebody grab that rocket launcher or no?
We have played far.
I have the ammo.
Is this the fourth game?
If you want it.
How many are there?
Sure.
Five.
I'm gonna run down.
You have two more.
I need better guns.
Is there two more?
Oh, isn't it? Is this the fourth or the fifth or the third?
This is game four, right?
This is game four.
Okay, so then we have this one and then the next one.
My brain's a little confused because we died.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep the cow catcher mod because that's actually like good. Defense.
Does anybody have any shotgun ammo they don't
anybody
need?
Anybody wants the C4s, maybe. No, I don't have shotgun. I got like the shittiest shotgun.
Yeah, I don't.
I dropped some.
Alright, thank you.
I hate the Ranger.
I have the Ranger too, but I just, it's my probably one of the best guns I have right now, unfortunately.
I'm probably not gonna pick up the rocket launcher. I don't got enough space for it.
How many viewers
we had, Hoover?
I think we're at like 250k thousand.
250k.
Yeah, I think we're. I think we broke the internet right
now. Can I get my ammo
back? My internet's
back?
Breaking, so that's probably why.
More than Ninja
internet's
and Drake.
Breaking? Yeah, yeah, that seems like it.
I actually have no clue like how many viewers I have because Jack Miffle rated, and it's like.
It's just,
who knows
it's
how many
just
people have fallen asleep.
Okay, I'm being told that S2K is close.
Are you
still lurking,
bro? Bro, they're actually stream sniping us. Like, the psychic's got a tab open, dude.
2K people in this stream, man.
There's a fucking boat on me.
This is big. dotcolin.
2K live concurrent viewers.
Yeah, these are all live people. These people are all typing in my chat. Am I right, guys?
There's a boat on me. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Actually, no, I'm taking this. What am I doing?
Loot this area. It's unlooted.
Can I get my rockets back, Colin?
Oh, yeah, yeah. I didn't pick them up.
Oh.
You just wasted rockets. The boat is S3K, they're saying.
Okay. Yeah, okay, we're
so
not going
to
touch that.
We need to stay away from them.
It's so foggy.
It's the weather, man.
Oh,
dynamic weather now.
Oh, shit. We got
it's literally giving us Austin, Texas weather.
Yes.
Especially with the fog, we got good zone.
It honestly is good that there's fog because then they can't see us as well.
Oh, Hoover, you have the rockets if they need them.
I do? Oh, I do. Okay. Rockets on the ground.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem, man.
Big rocket call out there, guys.
That was a big move.
On,
communication is key.
Shield.
Hey, I got it.
Hey, you guys thought you were out this round, and now look, we got four people alive.
Hey, I never thought
we
that.
We just need kills, bro.
We do need some kills.
Should we go for this crate? Should we?
Honestly,
we gotta,
I'm pulling the psychic meta. I'm going to grab fireflies.
We need kills with the side of stonepa sauce.
Smart. Yeah. Oh, no, you're spitting.
Your eyes.
10 million
that stonepa sauce can't give us the opposite.
No, stonepa sauce is gonna give us the sauce, man.
Oh, okay. We should start pushing in the zone as well. I'm gonna keep chug splashes. There's impulse nades if anybody wants them, but they're all the way down here.
Oh, this fog is really.
I'm hungry.
How many
Chick-fil-A.
Is it, Colin?
Very good.
How many squads?
Just had Chick-fil-A.
No, how many shockwaves?
Two.
I have two shockwaves as well.
I'll just fucking.
You should probably run back down and get that and just.
Right, where is it? Oh, is it pink?
It's right there. Yeah, the purple. 11 squads left.
Big.
That is actually big. Open that shit up.
This 10 gives us 5 more points, right?
Damn.
Oh, that's the fucking shittiest gun in the game.
AR.
It's actually the best gun in the game.
Oh, sorry. we can take the. Does this go
yeah,
into zone?
I bet like the PP gun is worse than that. You know?
There's guys in this building. Guys in this building.
Should we push them?
Oh, fuck, they're shooting at me.
Wait, where are they shooting from? Wait, they're over
this
there.
This fog is fucked up, honest to God.
We shoot at them? Like, I don't even know.
I'm flanking.
No, don't, because
they
are
preparing
for
a flank. They all prepare for a flank, dude.
They have the battle bus, I think.
Yeah, that's
what they do.
I didn't hear. I'll be honest with you, I didn't hear you.
I didn't hear you either.
I'll say it.
Wait, they're in the battle bus.
Connor heard they're in the battle bus. Thanks, Coach Connor.
Wait,
that was a big call out.
No problem, guys.
Okay, well, we need to start heading.
What the fuck is
there.
We doing?
God, I wish we had a rift to go.
Can somebody, like,
that
spawn that in?
Right now.
Connor, can you possibly find us a plug for that? You know any people on the inside?
I can call Hassan.
Call Hassan.
Colin, watch out there.
Call Hassan, this is like r/place. We want a treaty. You would like a treaty.
Oh, there's people on the edge of the storm, 257.
Ooh.
I don't have anything to snipe them with.
Fuck it.
Wait.
They're white.
Ooh. Oh, there's somebody shooting behind. From the tower.
Yep, I'm rotating.
Oh my god, I was running towards the.
Easy kill. Clean them up. No. Use AR. Yeah, use AR there. There it is. Ping it, let him know.
You're over there!
That guy's low.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's an easy
I'm shooting the tree down, because I don't give a fuck.
Comedy Russell!
Oh, that's storm!
It's Russell!
Oh,
we gotta run.
Oh, hell no.
We gotta kill him, man. Kill him now or never, man.
True.
No, don't bother. They're really good. I burnt the forest on fire.
I mean, Hoover got
what
some hits
fuck?
On him.
I got some
somebody
hits
right
on him.
Somebody was right up here, right? Did you kill him?
No, nobody killed anybody. Hoover, you gotta get
there's
out of there, man.
Right there.
Shoot him. I literally, like, all my instincts for Fortnite goes out of the game.
Get you.
I can't hit. I can't shoot.
One of them cracked.
Wait, that was a big hit.
Oh, that should hit.
That should have. Oh my god.
Owie, dude.
No.
Keep an eye on Stonepa. Where's the circle?
Oh, I have no ammo left in this.
Why is it not reviving? It's like it's lagging. It's literally like moving like it's a. I don't even know, dude.
I'm probably gonna impulse after I take these minis. Oh my god. Well, we're on stone. We're good.
Oh my god. Stonepa! This is like the most. Why did you do that, Stonepa? You knocked me back. You knocked me back.
I'm so sorry. I'm literally. Oh my god. I feel like shit. I'm the worst person that.
No, you're not. Oh my god. Hiding in the bush.
I'm so fucking sorry.
We're trying to find a spot in the. Hoover,
use that impulse need to get you out. Don't go for Hoover.
No.
Don't go for me.
Shit, I have no good ammo.
What do you need?
Should we just go for this?
What place are we? It's 9th. We should probably cancel 5.
Lord, he's trolling.
Okay, hopefully there's no one in here. That'd be annoying. Okay. Yeah, there's a bush right here if you want to come. Okay.
All right. Do you have any shields?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Sit back and watch.
Okay.
This is stressful, bro.
You guys should just hold it out till
someone's
top
coming this way. They might know. Someone's they coming. Might know. I think they know.
Oh my god! Kill them! Get a kill! Oh,
what?
The glitch!
It didn't even launch me. Are you? You're joking!
Oh my god!
I'm in the tree. Call Ludwig. Oh, they saw me.
Eliminated by Zoyo,
by the way.
Yeah, we all saw it, man.
Damn!
I saw that call.
That was crazy.
Dude, why did we talk shit to them?
I hate West Coast, dude.
Oh my god!
I know if this was East Coast, we'd be running this.
Yeah. Like I genuinely. Genuinely, if that was East Coast, I would have been launched. Like, what the fuck was
that's
that?
That's five more points.
Do we get top? Okay. All right.
Yeah, no, we're
top it.
Yeah, but we're so low.
Yeah, we need
some
more.
We have to get a victory royale next.
We have to kill like half the team. Yeah, we gotta get a victory royale.
We're gonna need some more vivants.
Fuck, dude.
I can't believe you got second place out of the game.
Dude,
I know.
Every drop spot is like fucking horrible. Maybe we wait till the very end to drop. Like maybe we just.
Hey,
like,
yo, wait a minute. Why the fuck is E-Rub's team like not all small streamer Andes?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
I don't know. Dude, wait, Darion knocked out TD in the third.
Dude, Hassan's playing in this tournament.
That's unfair.
Well, I mean, the captain can be a big streamer.
Bro, that big?
Yeah.
there's a viewer count for the captain.
Make a difference.
Because Hassan's like really good at the game, so I'm just kind of like bitching about him being.
He's
in
not
it.
Good at. He's terrible at everything.
No, his team is like fucking really good.
They're all probably West Coast mods that just can hit
shots.
Yeah, it's probably
all West. Like, I mean, they could just be good too.
I would literally get on my knees right now for one East Coast game. That's all I need. That's all I need, and I'd pop off.
Somebody's got to go to Ludwig and be like, "Hey, let's one East Coast."
What you doing on your knees?
Literally.
Connor, you gotta vouch for us for an East Coast game. You're the coach.
Literally not gonna listen. He doesn't care.
Dude, he was in my chat and I asked for it and he said no mega lol. So
no mega lol.
Yeah,
probably not.
Even no mega lol, that ain't changing.
Mm-hmm.
Dude, like, why can't I just be in the 100 Thieves compound right now? Then I actually would be winning.
Ooh.
I wish I like lived in the compound.
I wonder how long I could go. Bless you.
Okay, so
is
SUK
in? SUK's in. They're kind of getting rolled right now. It's just psychic.
They got two people down.
There we go. No,
they're getting the res off, though. Ooh, who that might die in the zone, though? Who? Oh my god, they're crazy.
Oh my
god. They're actually.
Oh! I have no idea.
Holy.
Oh, wait, here it is.
Oh my god, what was that?
Dude, he pulled a stonepa.
The actual stonepa throw. What the hell?
Kind of weird that the
impulse grenade only works when it's against us.
Literally, though.
It's fucked.
Because if he saw my perspective, it was good plays only.
Okay, yeah. They're going to win this game. What's good right now is that there's, like, different teams winning each round.
Whoa.
Yeah.
So at least, like, we're not getting too fucked over.
Here you go.
Oh, this is Pay Money Wubby's team.
You want some shades, too?
I already got
some.
Oh,
Psychic's still
alive. Oh, he already has them. The classic aviators.
Wait, Psychic survived. So did Neg Neg.
Damn. What?
Oh shit, they got his ass. Damn.
Oh.
Damn.
Looks like a fucking like RGB like fan for like a PC.
GG's.
Oh, that Wu-Tang.
At least it hit the Wu-Tang.
Mm-hmm. Bring him out.
Damn.
That's TI.
I was gonna say, like, I don't even think that's Wu-Tang.
It's definitely not.
Okay. Oh, wait, I should probably go to the lobby.
Return.
Okay.
So this is the last game?
It's all you need, baby. It's all we need.
We've always been, historically, we've been last game winners, you know?
Okay, okay, it's fish time.
Wait, Mac.
Okay, fish time.
Mac, what skin are you using?
I don't know. It's one that was in the battle pass.
We're gonna need to switch that up.
I'm using Kiara KO.
You're gonna need to open up that locker and tell us what you got.
I got Doctor Strange, Prowler, Imagined, Origin.
You got Doctor Strange.
Gunner. Pull out.
Doctor Strange.
Doctor Strange.
This week.
I got Wood.
Yeah, Doctor I think Strange? It's next week.
24 frames of Nick just bought us all.
Wait,
updated.
Is
that's gonna be?
Are
big.
You guys seeing it, the premiere?
Yeah.
I do have Wu Tang.
Oh, what the fuck?
Okay, fuck still posting a gummy. Like, what is that?
Gummy fishy.
I get to watch it a night before since I manage a movie theater. I get to just go in overnight and just rip it on my own.
With the Wu-Tang?
I'm gonna
it comes out May 4th? I didn't realize it was coming out
May 5th. The Pirate Man? May 5th.
Dude, May the 4th be with you, right, guys?
Yeah, Stonepa.
You wanna comment? Wait, are you gonna be here?
Me?
No.
Nah, probably like, oh. I'm gonna end everything.
Yeah, dotcolin. I saw dotcolin tweet of Hassan. He's like, hey, I'm gonna be in LA in July. Can you like?
Dude, I need a spot. I got a spot, though.
What the fuck are you going to say on the Hassan stream?
I don't know.
He's going to debate him and say, listen, I think your policies are wrong, Hassan.
Yeah, debate him.
I'm not debating Hassan.
Colin, I bet your dad would hate Hassan.
Yeah, you're right.
I don't know. I just get the vibe that, like, I don't know anything about your family, but I feel like your dad would hate him.
Listen, dude. I just need a spot. I found a spot. I almost had to stay with Deadstock, which would have been miserable, but I don't.
Bro,
so.
What the hell?
Jesus Christ.
What are you doing in LA?
What?
All right.
What are you doing there?
Scoreboard's up. We're now 10th place. Or still 10th place?
Mogul Money in okay. the Alfred show.
Oh, this isn't updated.
Oh.
Okay, wait. Is the new code out?
No, they're doing the leaderboard right now. But I don't think it updated from last game.
Oh, okay.
Ludwig 7.
Ludwig 7.
I'm going to be at Mogul Money.
You're in Alfred's as well, right?
Yeah, I'm in both.
Nah, he crazy.
Ludwig 7.
Ludwig 7, baby.
Oh, okay. New. Okay, we're top 10.
We're still top 10.
No, that was the old one. That was the old one.
No,
that was game 4. Or game 3.
Game 3.
That was from game 3, yeah.
We won't see game 4 until next turn. Okay, so.
They showed game 4 early on. Or they showed game. Yeah, they'll make sure right before we start.
Think the fish is better?
I do.
It's pretty really cool.
Got like a nice rhythm, like a nice weight to it, you know? Like
yeah.
Spin it a little bit.
Okay.
I like the light.
Yeah, I like the colors.
Now what, mate? Now what?
Mate.
We're just waiting on the fucking code to drop.
Me when I'm like British.
True. You know? True.
No, dead ass. No, dead ass.
Dead ass.
Dead
no
ass.
Cap.
No kappa. No kappa.
No kappa
emoji.
Yo, kappa 123 in chat.
Everybody spam kappa.
Kappa. Kappa.
What the fuck?
You don't know that?
No.
Mags, you're gonna have to learn that real quick, or this team's gonna have some issues in game 5.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Need you to look up. Everybody spam kappa in the chat, please.
Kappa, oh, no,
one,
kappa.
Two,
oh, sorry.
No,
sorry,
no.
Yeah,
look,
I was...
Look at
I was...
the YouTube video. Everybody spam kappa in the chat.
Mm-hmm.
All right, and look at the
classic.
Minecon footage.
Okay. Is the code dropped or no?
No, it's not dropped. Not dropped.
Bring him out. Bring him out.
Dude.
Bring
him
out. Bring
him
out.
One good game left.
We got this, dotcolin. Put your head in the game. Take some Vyvanse.
I know.
Dude, we just gotta win one. We just gotta win one.
Okay, so I think
Vyvanse.
He said teams. Yeah, I Vyvanse think the
gaming.
Top teams don't get picked for the random money.
So that's good.
I'm pretty sure.
I mean, that's nice.
Is Slime playing in this tournament, or is he?
No, he's spectating or he's commentating.
Yo, game 5 code posted.
No way.
Yo, Hoover, you're typing it.
Yo, I'm leaking it. Chat. One lucky viewer is going to get in this game.
Let's leak it. Let's ruin this, man. Let's ruin this shit.
I've already leaked some things.
Honestly, at this point, 100 gifted, I'll leak it.
For 100 gifted. If somebody actually was like, fuck it, you know, I'll leak the code.
For 100 gifted, you should just buy the whole dotcolin channel, man.
What the fuck?
That's fucked up. That's our teammate. That's your teammate, Coach Connor.
I'm a hater, man.
You're in a hateful mood.
I have an irrational distaste for editors that become content creators, even though I love them.
What about Prezzo?
That's different.
Prezzo is different.
Yeah, he's different, all right.
Pray for him.
Praying for him.
Rage.
Bring him out.
Okay.
Maybe put TI in this one.
I was gonna say, I just think it's so funny that like after I said Wu-Tang, he said bring him out.
I think we can get first place and get a lot of kills.
If we get first place, we still get a $4,000. Like,
yeah, we gotta be aggressive here. We gotta.
True. Have you started or have you watched?
Like 3 episodes in.
It's so good. I just finished.
It feels slow. When does it get good?
I would say like towards the end of season 1, like it really picks up.
Wait,
we need a drop somewhere that has plenty of
good?
Plenty of good stuff, and we can also start.
I really
we gotta pick
like
people
that
off in the beginning.
I think it's good.
We need like 1 viewer to watch every stream and then tell us where everyone's dropping, and then.
True.
So true.
Dude, what if we do the AFK strat where we just land like straight down when the bus stops, and then people are like, "Oh, we can't kill them; they're AFK."
Wait, do you have your own bathroom?
That's easy
no.
kill them. Of course
my closet.
They would.
I was like, "Yo."
All right, what's the plan this game, guys?
I don't know. We're about to go in the game, so get ready.
Win.
We gotta get some kills, and we should stay alive and win.
Connor's literally your cousin waiting for blah blah blah. Funny. Oh my god, Connor's so small. Oh my god, Connor's like your little brother.
He said cousin. They said cousin. They could have said little cousin, alright?
Bro, it's always
little,
so funny.
Little baby.
Connor getting bullied.
Wait, Stonepa, isn't a... What's their name?
Adrena
Pog, one of your mods?
They're one of my mods.
Not my mod. Ooh, no.
My mod.
They're one of your mods?
Yeah. Or actually, are they a mod of mine? I don't even know. VIP mod. I forget.
Wait, what's the Adrena Pog?
What do you want to say?
Sort of like, we were at the Jack Manifold was on, well, Maya was on Jack Manifold's stream. And I remember there was just one dumbass in the chat that just kept spamming like, Maya's the bitch that invited Call Me Carson to Miskip's house. Just kept spamming it. And Adrena just kept deleting the message. And I, like, after, like, 6 times, I just literally said chat. I'm like, just fucking ban them. And they're like, okay, boss. I'm like, you guys cannot be afraid of clicking the ban button, okay? Just click ban.
Oh, for
they
real.
Can't ban in Maya's chat.
Just click the ban
button. Or in Jack Manifold's.
These liberal-ass mods, man.
No, for real. They're all liberal.
They believe in the reform.
They're all coming from Asan's chat.
Dude, oh my god. Like, Minecraft streamer mods are, like, insane. Like,
yeah.
I saw on Twitter, there's, like, mod Twitter.
Yeah, they have, like, their own, like, lives and, like, they have, like, banger TikToks.
Why the fuck
TikToks.
Am I out on that, man? Like, fuck.
Like, yo, we're, like, a community of moderators. I'm like, shut the fuck up. Hold on. I'm getting a phone call.
Like, imagine joining a community for, like, your, like finding a community for, like, your janitors.
Bro, they have, like, fucking trial mod positions as well. Like, you have to try out for it.
Literally.
Try out? You gotta try out?
Yeah, you get set as like a trial mod, and then you have to, it's crazy.
You have to do a good job.
They're all like 14 years old.
I mean, isn't
they got free
most
time.
Mods nowadays?
Wait, Dotcon, how old are you?
I'm 18.
Okay.
Damn.
I'm 45.
No shot.
I'm 21. Kidding.
I'll be honest, I'm 20.
I'm the oldest.
Wait, how old are you?
Matchmaking.
I'm 23 in like 2 weeks.
Damn.
Boomer out here, I guess.
You're like double Doc Collins' age.
Crazy.
Prezzo is here.
Prezzo? What's he doing here?
Where is Prezzo?
I don't know, man. Probably editing some kind of video, making another one of his crazy tweets. I don't know. Trevor Modest Cube out here saying that's not old.
Aww. Trevor, how old are you?
Trevor's 23. I'm joking, Trevor. I literally don't think anyone that's in their 20s is old.
I do think Camp Cuddle's the way to go. Right up at this house.
I'm down.
Fuck it.
Fuck it, Camp Cuddle.
But, where are we going? Wait. Camp Cuddle.
Camp Cuddle.
Wait, you're 25, Trevor?
That top house, because then there's enough loot. There's about 4 to 5 chests. And then we can pick kills down from below us if we get any snipers. And we have the advantage.
Can we please thank the bus driver before we fall?
Sure.
Yes.
I thank them.
That could be good luck.
If people drop here, though, I'm going to cry. Is all.
No, just get loot and kill.
Just get loot and kill. Okay.
Don't dip.
Honestly, yeah. I mean, it's the only way.
Just play this game like we're playing a normal Fortnite game and we'll win. Think about it like that. We're just all in our heads. We're all stressed out, you know? We gotta imagine these are bots.
No pros and they got Psychic in here, dude. Psychic should be considered a pro.
CDN the third is a pro. Okay, why are there so many people here?
I feel like it should be no pros and nobody that has an emote of their own. Oh, fuck. There's some guy dropping where I was dropping.
I see, like... Yeah, at least three
there's
teams.
Yeah, she's dipping.
No, he's dipping.
Surely
he's dipping.
We're not gonna get.
I just swam by some dude. That was like I touched him midair.
Yo, is somebody landing on my house?
I'm right next to you.
Yeah, we're all here. This was the ideal drop. Oh, there's not anything here.
Big shockwaves.
We're making shocks in the industry.
There's guys in
there's a rocket launcher up here. Anybody wants it?
I'm good. Oh, man,
what is happening?
Really in here.
Who are you shooting at?
Dotcolin shooting somebody.
He's lit 41, Wyatt.
Where is he? Mark him.
They're all in that house.
Oh, okay.
Some of them dipped down below to here.
I don't even have a rifle, man.
I have a revolver. That'd be crazy if I hit him.
Oh, guys are in the car.
I got Chug Splash. Okay. Anyone need some?
Wait, they're actually right below us.
There's guys in my house. Hoover, move!
Oh my god!
My bad.
I could light this house on fire if I wanted to.
You're right, you could.
No, don't. They dipped in a car, so there's no point.
Yeah.
Wait, so we can't buy weapons, or we can?
We can buy weapons.
You can.
If you have gold,
gold doesn't carry over from other games.
Oh, you're
which
right.
Is
it
the
doesn't.
Thing.
I was like, I'm gonna buy some
just
guns.
Make somebody nervous.
That's actually good. That will give us positioning.
Another fucking rocket launcher.
Okay. Ouija. Oh, that's simply Pope Squidward and Liam, maybe.
Easy kills. Easy kills.
I don't know who the other speedrunner is. Okay, dude, I am
they play Super Mario, not Fortnite. They're not real gamers like us.
Dude, I literally have fucking 12 grenades.
It's, like, decent.
Is there any loot?
What the fuck? You scared the shit out of me.
I do hear a car, I think, coming this way.
Dotcolin driving the boat. Let me drive the boat.
Okay. I don't see anyone.
Take that.
Wait.
I'm trying to get inside this house, but I can't.
Colin, you need minis?
No, I have minis.
Okay.
I need minis for real, for real.
I don't know why I can't mark it. Like, that's not anime.
I've gotten all great.
How do I move it? How do I move it?
Calm down, man.
I'm sorry.
Honestly, if we can go to the command cavern, get that ship, might be the play. Like what we did earlier.
Let's just do it. If we do it, we gotta commit early because someone else is gonna do it.
Yeah, we should get there now because if
fuck
anything.
It.
Oh, get there now because that's rifting.
Taking a boogie bomb?
But chances are they're going for the crate right there, so if we can get on the ship, we should be cool here.
Nah.
It's down here.
Oh, I am marked by something.
Yeah, I got marked as well. That's a little scary.
How did we get marked?
I don't know. Is there something that you can activate? Like,
No, I think that might be IO guards, maybe? I don't... Fuck, no, it isn't.
There's a launch pad right here, by the way.
Fuck, I'm low.
Oh, they're from the, mountain up here? Up here?
Oh, fuck, please don't land on me. Fuck! Oh, my God.
So I don't even... Oh, my God.
I can't even see them.
It's Zoyle's team.
They're so good.
Okay, you might just want
to... have, like, 100 ping?
Grab... Okay... Mag, maybe
I forget that Zoyle's literally in the UK right now.
Grab the card and then, oh my god.
Oh my god!
I'm taking this. I'm taking the launch pad.
Get up to the launch pad.
I'm going.
I'm just going.
Oh my god, how'd that knock me?
Oh, I don't.
I'm back here. Anyone can reach me, but I don't know.
Really bad. That is really unfortunate for us. If you can res Hoover, maybe.
There's somebody right behind me.
Someone coming?
Yeah, they're right here.
Wait, there's a guy right here. There's a guy right here. Right here.
I mean, what the 19. Fuck could you do there?
Damn.
What the fuck could you do there?
Why are they targeting us?
At least the impulse worked.
Jeez.
Is that last game?
That's last.
That's it, baby. Hey, that's it, baby.
We finished second to last.
Let's go, baby.
Hey, we gotta think about the first two rounds. You know, we did pretty all right.
Now
we all
say,
did pretty
now
good.
We all say a
starting.
Group prayer that we get the 4K random team.
True. We actually could just get $4,000.
I know.
Oh, yeah.
Or is it 1,000 each?
Out of 18? It's 1,000 each.
Yeah. I'll take 1,000.
I mean, but also, that's out of 18 other groups.
No, it's
1 out of 20. Oh. Or actually, is it 1 out of 10?
No, it's
1
out of 18.
I think, didn't Ludwig say the 1 and 2 when
the
eligible?
Teams don't get it.
So do we finish the game with zero kills?
No, we got one kill.
Got one kill!
A single kill.
I wish I shot somebody.
Yeah, we should have been more aggressive.
It's alright. We gonna be alright.
I don't know how they marked me, like how they got intel.
I mean, they were right on that hill, so they probably just saw us coming.
No, but we got flagged.
Damn.
Like, I don't know how that works.
Okay, but, like, how is Crazy Slick knocking people out in Fortnite? Like, that's not real. He has somebody playing for him.
I really wish we could just do an East Coast game or two. Because I feel so strongly that, like, I would perform better. It's fucking ruining me.
It is more comfortable to play with. Like, my fucking whole PC is, like, burning up right now.
Dude, there's a prediction. My mods put a prediction for if we're going to win the 4K. That is so fucking degenerate.
There's a scanner actual gambling. On top of the mountain.
Y'all crazy. Imagine if we get it, though. Payout be
imagine!
Ludwig's a stonepa fan, maybe?
Shows up to the chat every time his name's in the title, you know?
He's a Jake S fan. We got this.
I have him, like, in the top right of my stream right now to cover up the map.
Dude, why are you covering up the map?
I just thought it'd be funny. I thought it'd be funny if, like, for some reason, if I had a screen share and he just looks over and he tries to look at the map and then he sees a selfie of himself.
I'm going to end my screen share then.
Yeah, they ain't looking at us, man. Let's be honest.
They forgot.
They don't even know we're here.
They're probably gonna ban us from the Discord. They're gonna be like, "Who snuck them in?"
They think Prezzo was playing the whole time, man. Like,
oh,
fuck.
Man.
Little do they know, Prezzo never has ever played Fortnite. Doesn't even have the game downloaded. GG's though.
Hey, I had a lot of fun.
I did have a lot of fun. That's something that I was gonna bring up when we were first about to start. I said, "And also have fun," and we did. I think that was a lot of fun. Mm-hmm.
It's a good time,
it's
guys.
The blood pumping.
I was getting so nervous on that second game.
No, the first two games, I literally, like, my brain shut down. And, like,
well,
was
no,
running
in the
on,
second
like,
game, like, with the zone, and it was, like, going, like, we were just, oh.
That was crazy.
That was close.
We,
that
we
was
need
so
we
close.
Need Connor Eats Pants on the team next week, though. That's real shit.
Yeah, that's I mean, I don't, he's taking phone calls. I don't
there,
even know what he's doing.
Next
like
next week?
Is
no,
it 3 weeks,
next week's
right?
Back to big creators.
I just got raided by Jack Mofold. I guess I'll be back.
True. You can show me your average viewers and it'll work.
I'll be like, listen, Ludwig, I'll have you know. I got over 1k viewers now.
I mean, they still had like some small people in the last tournament, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, yeah. I wheeled my way in. So.
Yeah, some of like Yeti. Yeti was in it.
It's just because we didn't have Connor's coaching. He didn't step up.
No, yeah, he was sharing an earbud with me. That also kind of hindered my playing experience for that one game.
Oh.
Could only hear out one ear.
I think Russell's alone now.
Aw.
Poor Russell.
Okay, I'm watching Psychic and Neg Neg. They have one reboot card. I don't think they got the
I hope they fucking win it all. I really
do. That would be clutch. I mean, they're second place right now, so they got a chance of just getting like an easy.
Dude, they're actually like I know, like I think Huda and Neg Neg are like moving to Austin. Like they actually need the money. Me, like I'd love it, but like I'm not doing anything right now. I'm just existing.
I think Asaw needs the money.
True.
Unsurpassable's is just hanging out in the water edge of the zone.
Who's Shoddy Santi? Is that just like one of their friends?
But yeah.
I don't know.
I feel good because the very first game, or the very first one, it was those four, and then his internet like died, so I subbed in, and then going forward, I was gonna be in the team, so like always low key felt bad, like damn, I jacked his shit, so now it's like I feel good that he gets his win, you know, he deserves it, not me who just came in and I didn't steal it. They're like, oh, I literally typed in Hudat's chat, and he's like, oh yo, he's getting coxed, we need you. I'm like, oh shit, what the fuck, okay, all right.
Ooh. Okay, they're shooting at team.
Damn.
So many people are camping on this last one trying to get the points. Like,
we definitely should have played more aggro. Because if we were the first to like fire at teams, they just get nervous and then... The thing is, high ground is just such a bitch. Like, if another team has high ground, it's...
It's GG's.
Yeah, it's over.
Stans' team is in a pretty good spot right now.
I'm not even watching their team. Oh, did they get the res off on Hudat? Oh, Stans is the one that's shooting at S2K.
Yeah. Y'all just ripped it away.
Damn.
Hope dotcolin wins. Yeah, Matt Watson was on and Oxo was in the back. Yeah, I saw that. Crazy stuff. Oh my god, what is he doing? This is insane! He's dropping grenades down on him. None of them hit though. Is he gonna hit a trick shot? Like, what's going on? Oh my god. Oh, he didn't even get to kill that person. Who was this alive? Oh my god. Nikki, where's Nikki? No? Oh my god! Oh my god, I didn't realize Nikki had the fucking Balenciaga dog. That's big. They won! Oh my god, they won! That's actually big. Go Hoover, go. That's my baby. I love you, Big T. We fucking lost, but I won your heart, and that's all that matters. My team is all like muted. Oh, Stonepa is deafened.
Yo.
Yo, dotcolin.
Yo, can't believe they won.
I know, I'm surprised. They won.
That's crazy. They camped in the water.
They camped the water and won.
Yeah. That could have been us.
That could have been us. But hey, hey. Don't play down, hey. Man. Don't put yourself down.
I know.
We're winners in our hearts.
True.
That we are.
And maybe winners to Ludwig.
They put us on the leaderboard, so they acknowledge us.
True. That's actually
no
big.
No longer Connor Eats Pants and Prezzo.
That's big. GG's.
Okay, so what do we do now?
I don't know. Like, are we going to go back into general and it's going to be like a big raffle? Like, are we
I think everybody will go back to general or something like that.
I'm pulling up Ludwig stream. I got to see this shit.
Yeah, I need to pull up his stream
too.
Imagine
he goes team five. Shit.
He goes, fuck it, another round. And we go,
yes. Okay, yeah.
Wait, you
ripped your shirt, dog?
Okay, then.
I love that.
Like,
I love that energy.
It was a lot. Okay, one of you guys has to go do the winner replay upload so we can find the final tally.
Okay, Ludwig.
Just one of you has to go ahead. Congratulations again, everybody. It's $1,000 guaranteed.
Let's go.
Thank you very much.
$1,000 guaranteed, and they're gonna talk to Ludwig. Like, my life has just been ruined.
I like the one.
I mean, we deserve it.
And this is not the final leaderboard. Not the final.
Not the final leaderboard.
That fifth game, right?
The penultimate leaderboard. That's right. Yeah. And it shows.
Wait, we're 11th.
Stacked up. So that was, by the way, the 13th.
I'm right next to dotcolin. We're the first two.
What a come up.
They beat CDN.
That is so funny though. It's like everyone has like so many limbs, and then
who's gonna get top two?
We get
the way it works,
one kill.
An extra 5K. Second place will get an extra 4K, and then a random person between 1 and 20. We'll get an additional 4K.
Oh my god. Oh, person between 1 and 20.
Five different teams who won the Victory Royale.
Okay.
So minimum 20 people have to get paid out.
We are going to streamline this. I will handle this. This won't be like...
That's crazy.
They're all in one Discord, thankfully.
Ludwigson, you win 5K, 4K if you got Jack Manifold. Dude, we got the Jack Manifold raid. That means we win, right?
We're going to find out...
Minimum per server, like... I don't know.
Who the final winners are.
And we won, I think, right?
Generator to decide it all. It's close, because S3K was in first going into the final game, but Caesar Squad got second.
Yeah, it's such a fucking swing that happened. Do you think this game at this level truly rewards?
Can you turn up blood a bit? No.
I think so. I think.
I mean, I
dude,
guess
what happened to my
at this
coach?
Level,
like,
I should
what
say.
What kind of phone call is he on?
Team is a lot better.
Well, hey, riddle me this. Who did I say going in?
I don't remember.
I said three squads. I said S3K.
Mm.
They got a young blood.
Young
he said
blood
Hoover team. Team Hoover.
I said C's.
Oh.
Mm-hmm. Goated.
Okay. Hoover.
And I said the Veil. I don't know if I actually said that. I forget.
I don't remember
I
either.
Forget,
but
honestly.
I don't think you
okay.
said the Veil.
I think he forgot.
I might have not said the Veil.
He forgot my
Did
name.
Say the Veil?
It's
I don't
okay.
like how the Veil branded the team.
He forgot.
Why? What do you mean?
Because he's not the leader.
Over host music.
That's true.
We're saying the Veil's team.
Ludwig pick.
I did say the Veil.
Host!
Veil?
That's crazy. Oh, Zane?
I might have said Zane. No, I said Afghans, didn't I? No, I said the
Spiders. This thing.
You're right.
Called
and they fucking
and they're in their bag right now.
Two for three ain't bad, though.
That's not bad. I'll take 2 for 3.
66%. D's get degrees.
Still wins. The best of three.
This thing. Call up. I want to play that song now. I just can't handle it.
All right, we're going to do the final general chat with everyone.
LUDWIG pick toast! This is big.
Hey, you're up.
Shout out your channel.
Plan W is all I got to say.
Yep.
Oh.
Yo, yo.
That was fun.
Hey, LUDWIG, it was a great time.
Wait, we're supposed to go back into the thing.
My slime.
What's up?
Yeah. Wait, hold on. Amazing. Hold on. Is Napkins in here?
Oh my god. Oh my god, they're all talking. Connor's back.
I love Napkins.
He doesn't like new people.
Drama, drama.
Wait, I won, right?
Napkins, what are you going to do?
I'm just joking.
Wait, why were I? Yeah, fuck you, Hassan.
We haven't checked yet.
Yeah, fuck us.
Already
I think we were in 11th last time that? I saw.
Way easier to say fuck Afghans, right, everybody?
Not yet.
Oh. don't do that.
all right, gamers. Here we go. First of all, thank you all for playing. I really do appreciate it. Did you all have fun?
Yes.
I had so much fun.
Yeah, I had fun playing.
Oh my god.
No.
Can we just kick her over to that?
Now, there were 5 different squads who won. Each of those squads will get 4,000 total, 1,000 individually.
That's crazy.
CD and the third in crew. The Mod Squad, Dr. Battle, and crew.
Woo!
S3K.
Yes, sir. Hoover and crew, Hoover and crew. Get to it.
There it is. Mod Squad. Mod Squad.
Guaranteed $1,000 to all of you. You guys are going to have to, by the way, talk to Slime, who will be in this Discord, to get payment information so we can
You have to talk to Slime?
Not really. It's just a Google form if you don't want to. Get your W9s ready.
Dude, maybe we can get some claims. Maybe we can claim some unwanted money.
W9 Lamau.
Just do friends and family.
You're still doing that tax thing?
Yeah, yeah. Every quarter, actually.
Once every 10 years or something.
Loser.
Okay. Never done taxes in my life.
Yeah, me either.
I just keep thinking about that E-Rob clip where he's like, streamers love to talk.
Google tax
vision. He's like, every people just wants to fucking say something.
Go fuck ourselves and leave.
Oh my god,
makes you sound awful.
There's the random roll.
There's
the
random
roll.
Is the roll. So we are about to get the results. Number one will get $5,000. That's first place based off eliminations and total placing throughout the 5 games. So this is across the board. I'll announce that in a moment. Second place will get $4,000. In third place, I'll give $1,000 because I technically need to do one tournament for 34K, and I'll make it this one.
Okay.
And then I'm going to give a random number. Uh-huh. Random team, $4,000.
Yeah,
Uh-huh.
That's big. We need a hit. We need a hit. We need that 5 Connery Sports hit.
No.
Hoover wants a new pair of shoes.
They didn't win, but they did very well throughout.
Third place.
We have team Afghans, the Veil, Haylight, and Jordy. You guys win $250 each.
Weird way of saying .com, but okay.
Let's go!
We came fourth.
It's just too easy, man.
Love the loud mic.
What is
$250, bro?
Was team S3K? They went
we'll take
an extra.
It. Yes, sir.
We'll take it. Let's go, baby.
Let's go.
S3K,
easy,
baby.
Easy,
easy. Easy claps.
EDN the third, and crew, you guys win 5K.
Whoa!
What?
There it is.
GG, my boys.
Oh my
GGs.
God.
GGs, everybody.
GGs. You don't even care.
Yeah.
That would have changed my life right there.
GGs.
5K literally would have changed my life.
Million dollar idea, real quick. Real quick, dude. That random thing, maybe just include just the people, remove the people who won. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, the top 3.
Yeah, true.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I want to make some money.
And remove.
Maybe don't do that.
It'll be less work if you don't.
Just get to the lottery pick.
Hell yeah.
Oh.
Society.
Wait, so third could win less money? Third got kind of fucked.
No, that's crazy.
L.
Hey, put third in there.
This is so funny. Yeah, put third in, man. Come on.
Yeah, maybe third gets it. Maybe third gets it.
Throw second in there too.
I don't know what they're all doing.
I'd say get rid of
fifth and sixth. Is he doing spin on the stream?
Heads.
Yeah.
Fuck!
Yikes.
A little bit extreme down.
What if you took that $1,000 instead of rolling it? You put it on black, okay? And then it becomes $2,000, and we keep doing that.
Wait, look at that.
Actually, that's a big...
Let's make it simple. Smart. You guys can either get a guaranteed...
Oh, wait, no, we're 11th then. I didn't realize it's in the positions.
No shot. Yeah.
Matt says take it.
Wait,
come on.
Wait. A one in... 17.
A one in six. 17.
Come on.
Fuck that.
God damn it.
I guess... I think we're 11th or 12th. I'm not sure.
Hell no.
I don't, I like, I think you'd have posted the announcements, but
Jordan and Hale,
I don't see it anywhere.
Take the money and running. Now let me roll. This is 4 through 20.
All right.
Wait. Lucky number 7. Wait, are we taking the money and running, or are we?
If it's like 11th or 12th, we might win.
You're taking the money.
Wait,
it's
what's the number based on? Like your team number or
your placement?
Placement.
Oh, okay.
Placement number. So LUDMODs are hoping for 5.
Yeah.
I have a
fingers crossed for Brogan.
Come on.
All right, let me run it. Let me run it.
Oh, wait, here we go. Here we go.
There it is. Oh, we're hoping for 4.
Okay. 4 through 20. Good luck, everyone.
Wait, no. It's a 13 on the other one.
No, he has it. Yeah.
He has the sheet.
13.
5!
Oh my god!
No! Bullshit. Recount! We want a recount!
Unbelievable. Way too bad.
That is rigged.
No.
No, we'll take the
recount.
What's the idea?
Trump and recount.
Game 4 instead.
No.
4.
Fuck them and roll again.
Wait.
No.
Wait. 13.
Yes.
Come on. 13.
No, we like that idea.
No, we what? Mods, I'll just pay you extra. You're already paid. You just smile and wave. No.
Come on, please.
Smart.
Are we getting this, though?
Really great idea.
Are we still getting the 1K, though? Are we still getting the 1K on top? Still getting your 1K. Let me roll.
Okay.
Final one.
Yeah.
There's no way.
Four.
You can't fight it. It's fate. God decided.
That's us.
Rigged.
That's Team Comedy Wrestle.
Participation trophies, baby.
That's us.
Sorry, man. That's
Team Comedy Wrestle, baby.
That's bullshit. Thanks, Coach Connor.
Yeah,
I appreciate it.
At the end of the day. All right, that's it then. Congrats, E-Rob, and everyone who won money. We'll get you all paid out.
Don't kill Connor.
Let's go!
Thank you.
Let's go! Oh my god, dude.
Oh no.
Is anyone going to play more Fortnite?
Who is
yes.
that?
Are we invited to next week?
I'm heartbroken. A million pieces. I'm sorry I'm getting choked up on stream, guys. It's just that money would have meant the world. Ludwig, if you're here.
What a great lover host!
Oh my god. That is just so. It's just sad. I needed that. I needed that, guys, and you know. Sometimes the numbers don't always hit, but he actually rigged it, so it's fine. It's whatever. It actually was a lot of fun. God, my voice is like actually shot now because I was screaming. I felt so bad that I was screaming so loud, but like I actually was like freaking out. I was like, I don't know what I'm doing in Fortnite anymore. Like I'm actually losing my voice. And now I don't even win anything. What do I win? Look around. I got dotcolin fucking dunking on me. Do we go back to our voice channels? Like, I don't even think we do that. Like, I think, like, it's just over. That's it. Wow. Wow. It's over. We hoped.
Appreciate it.
Oh, he's actually leaving too.
I will see you guys all later.
You're not gonna see me later, Ludwig. You're not gonna see me later. Because you left Austin. I'm closing out my Fortnite. I'm Fortnite out. I'm like literally all. Oh, he's back.
West and I are gonna go eat if you wanna come.
I'm gonna go, guys. I'll see you all later. Yeah. So, is Stonepa gonna be live still, or what's going on with that? Is Stonepa still live? Can we raid Stonepa? The thing is, like, Stonepa, like, he always goes live, right? He's still live? I don't know. Fuck it. If he doesn't want to go live for much longer, then I'm sorry. We're raiding him. But thank you all for coming out to the stream. Thank you all for following me. Thank you all for showing love from the Jack Manifold Nation? Army? I don't know. Thank you all for spamming We Love Hoover. Because I love you. Not really, but... I love the support. I do. I mean that. Thank you all for the follows and stuff and the subs. But I'll be back another day. I don't know when, but soon. So follow if you're new. I'm going to be back. I'm going to be streaming more, and I'm going to be gaming. So see you all later. Bye.